test this bitch. Are we good? Please tell me we are fucking good. Spent too much money on this goddamn internet to not be good. Please tell me we are good.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Okay, let me see. Speed test. Don't you fucking dare fuck up on me. Okay. 100 megabits, that's good. Now give me a good upload, please. Give me a fucking good upload, please. It's decent enough. Fuck, it's decent enough. Alright, what's going on, dudes? What's going on? Give me a minute. I'm just trying to ensure my settings will not fuck me in the ass. This is one of the most mismatched upload download speeds I've ever fucking had. But you know what? So far, it seems okay. This is basically a fucking stability test. I've spent a whole lot of time trying to get this shit to run good. It tells me my internet speed is very fast. Thank you. But when a nigga tries to stream at 1080p, the equation might be a little changed. I don't know, man. But what is going on, my boys? Hold on a second. Wait a minute. I see a bunch of niggas in here. Where did you all come from? Hold on, this is a motherfucking test stream. This ain't a real stream. Y'all shouldn't be watching this shit, okay? This ain't meant to be a real stream. This ain't meant to be something that you can enjoy and sit down and watch at home while you're chilling. Like, no. Don't get the fuck out of here, alright? All of you niggas, get the fuck out of my stream. This is not meant for you niggas. I'm being serious. Y'all think I'm joking and shit. I'm being serious. It's not meant for y'all. Y'all are interrupting me during my business, alright? I'm trying to get work done here. And instead, y'all wanna come in here. What the fuck are y'all niggas even saying in here, man? What the fuck? Everybody's in this bitch! Even fucking Yuki! 2K likes for a dick? What do you mean? Wait, hold on a second. Yuki, this shit has gone. This shit has been spiraling downhill ever since you started this shit on my other streams, man. Now it's not even like 2K likes for a crotch cam like you bullshitted with me before. Now it's 2K likes for a dick? What does that even mean? Does that mean I'm fucking everybody at 2K likes? Get the fuck out of here, Yuki, man. I'm tired of seeing this nigga in my streams, ruining my goddamn streams with that goddamn light goal, okay? Chill for a minute. Hold on, I got work to do. I got work to do. Y'all are throwing me off. I'm trying to make sure that everything here is stable. By the way, if the settings on the damn stream fuck up, can you dudes let me know? What the hell, man? Yo, y'all coming through with donations already? What the fuck is this? We got Ashinte? Saying, first time donating, and thank you for getting me into Fire Emblem, and I love you, Senpai. Well, Senpai loves his Kohais as well. Thank you for the love, my boy. I'm just trying to ensure that I'll be able to stream for... Because, you know, I'm in a whole new setting, as you can obviously see. This is a brand new fucking place. I'm in my own apartment, got, like, all my own shit, and the internet here is not exactly as good as my other locations, so I have to do stress tests. And the only way I can really do a proper stress test with everybody in the stream, my megabits per second being tested, 1080p and shit, the only way I can do it is by really doing, like, a legit stream. So that's why I'm doing this shit right now. I gotta ensure I run through the paces, have everything running on the stream like usual, the donations, the damn box, everything. So that's the reason why I'm doing this right now. It might seem like, I know to some of you guys, it might seem like, oh, he's just doing this. He knows damn well we're all gonna see it, so why is he acting like... I know that, but you know, obviously the streams are gonna be way more like when they finally get rolling, they're gonna be way more cool. Like, I got some other shit to show y'all, you know? Niggas got a couple different angles in here. Oh god, the camera fucked up. Oh come on, why is it frozen? Come on, really? Nigga! Alright, it's not supposed to do that. This shit is supposed to be on and functional, man. I got multiple cameras in this bitch. You see, this is why you do stress tests. Shit be fucking up all the time, man. I swear, like, what's even the problem? It's this about, well, that camera works, and now this one doesn't want to work at the same time. Why? Why, my boy? You see, life of a goddamn content creator. Something always goes wrong, man. But anyways, thank you guys so much for the goddamn love. I see everybody in here going insane. Y'all, you actually all fucked up my, You fucked up my box here that shows me who became a sponsor and who's donating, because I can't see shit. The whole thing is fucking up. It's not even loading anymore. Thank you all for the love, man. A bunch of sponsors came through. Holy shit. And now my damn regular camera's lagging. I don't know what the deal is here. Angle Boys. I know. Yes, Angle Boys. I was trying to make the stream all nice for you niggas. I'm trying to do my best to add a new layer of depth and complexity to the streams, and my fucking hardware wants to fail out on me. I don't know what the deal is. And plus, it's not like it's a lesser camera than the one you're seeing right now. It's the same damn camera. Just a different lens. I don't know what the problem is. It might be overheating. Yeah, Yuki, it might be. Maybe it is, man. But the thing is, I've never had overheating problems with that camera, and I've never used that one to stream before. So it's like... I guess I'm getting fucked in the ass right now. Hold on a second. Why the... Oh, my! Now my computer's freezing on me. Damn, Yuki, I might need to update my hardware, bro. This shit is all fucking up, man. Angle Boys, yes, yes, indeed. What is going on? All right, you know what? This is not a full-fledged stream. I'm not supposed to be doing full-fledged things, but I'm going to say what up to you dudes in the chat. Hold on, let me say what's up. What's going on? Okay, a lot of names in here, man. Hold on a second. Let me slow this down a little bit. We have XD Marth, Jobber Collins, Legend Hero, DJ Tune AG, A Lazy Guy. We got a lot of new niggas in here. I don't recognize a lot of these names. Black Leopard, 321, Virtually Digital, Robo Cola, Not Alexander, Z Voices, Yume Darku, Moon, Hasmel, Irish Queen, Vinny, a couple of names in here. Hold on, let me get my sponsors too before the sponsors at this point, man, like, they don't even know me anymore. They're probably looking like, Edda, who the fuck is that? Like, I'm giving my money to the source, but I don't know who it is. Yes, that's how the sponsors are probably treating me now. What's going on, Spawns? I still know y'all, niggas. I still know y'all. I still see y'all in here. Yo, a lot of you are problem. I hope none of you guys have to, like, get an explanation as to why I was gone, okay? I mean, my last two videos probably summed it all up right there. There's a lot going on in my personal life that I needed to take attendance to. Like, I couldn't, you know, like, basically, I don't want to put all that shit out there. I ain't trying to air out no dirty laundry on this bitch, but basically, hiccups. So your boy had to, like, readjust his life and all that shit. So that's why I was gone for so long. But don't think that for a minute my intention was to never stream or anything again. I mean, first and foremost, I love doing this shit. Second, it's actually my goddamn job. So if I stop doing this shit at this point, especially with no backup plan, I fucking die. And take all that into account. And, you know, I wasn't planning on being away for too much longer, man. It just took me a little bit of while to set this shit up. You know what I mean? Let me see. The big nigga's back. Yo, man, I'm back. I'm trying to be back in this bitch, man. Hold on. Yeah, the 2017 really sums it up. Yes, yes, yes. Joseph still needs to whip Wamu's ass. Yo, man, we need to watch some JoJo. We need to do all that shit. We'll settle it all out. Yo, my computer's chopping up. It's freezing on me, man. Like, this shit is getting fucked up. I'm going to have to change this. My shit is really fucking up now. So, hold on a second. Let me delete this scene here. I don't need this anymore. So, when we finally come back and do, like, the full-fledged stream, like, I'll know what I should and shouldn't do. One thing I'll tell you for a fact is that it's getting kind of hot with these studio lights in here, man. We have a bunch of people in here, though. Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm just getting all this shit adjusted real quick. Yo, mad people are in here, dude. Damn. Yo, there's lag. Yeah, wait, I know, dude. I know. I'm trying to figure out where the source of this shit is, too. Thank you for bearing with me. You guys are going to be my guinea pig group while I test all this shit out. Let me see here. All right, so if you're here, you might as well be useful. Tell me if you are experiencing any technical issues with the stream, with a thumbs down. If everything's good for you on your end, let me get a thumbs up. Usually the consensus is all the same one way or another. So let's see. Is it really lagging like that? Is it really lagging like that? Let me see. My boy, is that a PS360? What the fuck are you talking about, my boy? PS360. That sounds like some shit that was made in China. Let me see here. Camera lag. Okay, camera lag. What do you mean? So, like, every now and then the shit is lagging. There's lag. All right, now this seems to be one situation where everything's kind of like split. Some people are saying it's laggy, other people are saying it's not. Nigga, the stream be going slow then quick. Lagging like Breath of the Wild. That's fucked up, Alex. That's fucked up. Nigga, we are 2 days away from that. Wait, how many days are we away? 3 days away from the Nintendo Switch launching? And of course, I'm late to the party as goddamn usual. This is a standard that I've been upkeeping for a very long time. Whenever shit gets hot and popping, I'm usually the last nigga at the party. I was the last nigga there when it came to the whole CND waiting first online for the Switch thing. I'm the last nigga this time too, man. Shit. We got Bombay donating. What the fuck is this message gonna say? It's your cat, nigga. I thought you went out to buy cigarettes when you're coming back. Wait a minute. I don't smoke, Bombay. What the fuck are you doing? Where'd you get a wallet from? Where'd you get thumbs to type out your comment? Bombay, get the fuck back. Wherever the hell you are, get the fuck back, nigga. Why are you on my stream? I'll admit, I miss my little kitty cat, but that's just how life is. You know, things happen. You move with it, you roll with it, and you progress. That's all. But yeah, I miss my little nigga, though. I miss my little nigga, Bombay. Thank you for that contribution, though, bro. I don't know where you got the cigarettes from. He said, I thought you went out to buy cigarettes. When you coming back, nigga? But how my cat hit me up on the stream? What the hell is this? Very fucking cute. I like it. Hold on. Been trying to get your attention since 2014 from Silver Lugia. Okay, well, I'm here now. What you need? What you need, bro? What you need? Hold on. Play the Breath of the Wild leak from Alex Stefanis. What's going on, Alex? I saw your messages, dog. I ain't been in a position to talk too much online, man. I've been trying to handle my real life type shit, dog. I'll go into all those details when we do a full-fledged stream. I'm just doing this stability test real quick to make sure my settings are in order, so that way when I do the full stream, I don't wind up jumping off of the goddamn roof because of settings being fucked up or lag, stuff like that. I don't want problems like that popping up, fucking my shit up. Is my sound good? Oh, okay, hold on. This is not the kind of stream for fucking donations, bro. Burned Salmon just donated $50 saying, yes, I've been waiting for this. God damn, nigga. How? Wait, hold on, bro. Because here's the thing, man. It's not like I'm staying here all night. I'm not staying here all night. I'm just trying to make sure my shit is good. But my man still wanted to show, some love, man. He said he's been waiting. The boy said he's been waiting. So he just donated $50. Thank you so much, man. I really do appreciate it. I mean, I'm trying to not make it like full-fledged, but how can I not when you got generosity like this already showing its head on the goddamn stream? A couple donators from earlier today, too. You guys, I do appreciate it. It helps me out a lot going through this transitional stage in my life. A lot's been going on. So, you know, I'm trying to make sure that your boy is staying afloat, staying at least a step ahead of the game. You try to stay two steps. Maybe I've been a step ahead. There's a lot of expenses that I got nowadays, you know. So I'm trying to make sure that I'm able to manage all that accurately so I don't sink myself into the fucking ground. Because if there's one thing that we all know when it comes to New York City, there's a lot of guap you gotta pay to stay in the game, dog. And trust me, with all this money worth of gear, I'm not trying to move back to the hood. I'm trying to stay in a decent neighborhood. I'm not even a good name. I'm just trying to stay in a decent neighborhood so niggas don't hear me doing videos and say, oh, wait a minute, that nigga's a content creator? Let's hit him. Let's open the fucking door. I'm not trying to have none of that happen, bro. I ain't trying to be the Etika Stick Up Network, nigga. No. Thank you so much for the donations, guys. Thank you. We have Joseph, the best Joe star. Listen, man. Hold on. You acting that, Jonathan, man. Jonathan's the best Joe, although I don't really know all the Joe stars, so I can't really, give you an honest, full opinion. But, I mean, my boy's the first stream I could finally catch live, and it's a test. I'm gonna donate anyways, my man. We in this, my man. Listen, we are in this. Listen, oh, my God. When you think about it, the Switch comes out in 3 days. Oh, chill. I told myself, this is not the stream for that. I'm not getting excited here. You niggas are not gonna bring me down. No. You niggas are not gonna bring me up and get me all elated and shit. No, I'm chill. I'm good. I'm not trying to lose my mind tonight. I'm not. I'm really not. All right. So please don't egg me on. Do not egg me on. Okay, chill with my nigga Thug Yoshi. Yo, what's going on, Thug? How you feel, my nigga Thug? What's going on, baby? You chilling, my boy? That nigga Thug Yoshi, that's my nigga though. Wait a minute, you here too? Of course you here. Thug is a fucking soldier, man. It doesn't matter what kind of stream I do. I could do a stream where I kill a nigga live. He'll still be there watching and donating and supporting my black ass. Like, what the fuck? Hold on, we have Spawn Wave also donated $10, and he said, good to see you back, dude. Spawn Wave. We have Burned Salmon. As a matter of fact, your name kind of got me in the mood for a little bit of salmon myself, man. I've been eating, I live somewhat near like this health conscious food store, kind of like Trader Joe's. So I've been going there for dinner every now and then. They got this delicious salmon and it's got this spice on it. Your name kind of got me in the mood for it, dog. Silver Absol back in this bitch. What's going on, Silver? What's going on? My out of the money, nigga. What's going on? He said, I missed you and I love you. No fucking homo. That's the thing I like to hear right there. And it's not no anti-homosexual stuff. It's just a joke. It's a running joke, all right? Don't PewDiePie me, nigga. Don't make me into a goddamn homosexual hater, okay? Come on. It's a joke. Please, Wall Street Journal, don't open my asshole live. Don't open my asshole, Wall Street Journal. I can't deal with it. I'm already paying so much goddamn money in rent and bills, utilities and shit like that for New York. Like, please don't do it to me, okay? Okay, please, my ass has taken enough. It's just true. Hold on a second, you nigga, I missed so much shit within this past month. A nigga stole a Switch. What? Oh my fucking God, did you hear the news? A nigga stole a nigga stole the Switch. How did niggas do it? I swear to God, what did they do? A fucking heist? A GTA heist to steal a Switch off of a truck? That would have been a crazy video for me to make, dog. What the fuck? Niggas are pulling Ocean's 11 on Nintendo. How? How did niggas do it? How did niggas do it? Damn. I know. Some people are like, wait, what? And I go, wait, someone did what? I know. I'm not speaking for the majority of you guys when I say this. Some people come to me specifically, exclusively for their Nintendo news. So when I was on, by the way, I'm letting myself get too excited. I'm letting myself get way too excited. Niggas leaked the... You can download Breath of the Wild right now? Nigga, you can play Breath of the... Are you kidding me? My nigga Etika Nigger Faggot Network, yo, what's going on, bro? He's in here, he says, peg me up the ass with a Joy-Con, daddy. I'll be able to do so for you in 3 days if you like, but I wouldn't like to do that. Like, I would like to avoid that situation if possible, but it will technically be possible in 3 days. I won't do it for you. Maybe you can ask somebody to do it for you. It won't be me. What's going on to Zen Madness? Back in here, dude. Oh my god. So much shit is happening. Great to see you, man. Nice setup. 4 days left. I love you, babe. Hashtag free Alston. Make this trending and I'll tell you the story behind it. Free Alston. How am I supposed to make it trending if I don't know what the details are? I mean, not to say that I don't care about what the hashtag is. Is it an important hashtag? Does it involve something that I will care about? Like, if you think it's something that I'll care about, let me know. But I mean, until I know that, I can't really share it. What's going on to Bigfoot Luke? He's back in here too. He says, my boy, I'm going to hit you hard when you stream for real. Listen, you niggas are already hitting me hard right now. Somebody just came through a fucking $50 named Burnt Salmon. What the fuck is this? All right, chill for a minute. Chill for a minute. Like I said, we have to catch up on a couple of topics here because the whole Nintendo heist thing, that's just one situation. The whole leak, like, oh my God. What are the chances, man? Like, here's the thing. There's a reason why I am a Nintendo YouTuber. I mean, of course, I grew up with Nintendo games, but dude, why does it seem like all of the crazy shit in the gaming industry happens around Nintendo? These niggas just attract drama. It's so natural for them. I don't know what it is. There has to be some kind of scientific name created for this kind of shit because this is crazy. Gris is in here too. Major stream supporters are in here tonight, dudes. It seems like you guys have just been sitting around waiting. Did I lose any of my audience or viewership while I was gone? Because it doesn't seem like I did. Why the fuck do I still have viewers? I've been gone for over a month. Why should I even still have an audience? Like, this makes no sense. Gris is in here, man. That nigga Gris said, hold on a second. Let me go back. We have Deem Fiend X. Demi Fiend X. He said, like, yo, we're back. Joy-Con boys hype. Indeed, we are. Indeed. We got the Joy-Con issue. Niggas are saying that apparently the Switch is going to have this kind of buggy, like, responsiveness with the Joy-Cons where if you move one direction, it can lose connection and you keep moving in that direction. Some kind of... There's a lot that's been happening. Niggas have been getting Switches. Shofu got a Switch. Game Explain got a Switch. Motherfucking... There's niggas with... 2,000 subscribers that got a Switch. Niggas with 2,000 subscribers. Did they suck Reggie's dick to get it? Whose dick did they suck? Damn, I'm not mad. I'm not salty. I wasn't gonna get a Switch anyways. I'm a fucking Nintendo renegade, nigga. They would never send me shit. I mean, that's not what I'm complaining about. I'm just saying, god damn, there's niggas with 2,000 subs that got a goddamn Switch. What the fuck? Spawnwave is in here. He says, yeah, it's me. Etika is awesome to have on while I edit videos. I don't know. I try to watch other content creators when I edit, and it always distracts me, makes the job take longer. But as long as I don't throw you off your game, then that's cool to hear, man. Thank you for the love. We have Runner Guitar in here saying, man, I don't know if you heard, but I think it's Switzerland. But there are some places selling Breath of the Wild and the Switch early. What the fuck? Already? Niggas got the Switch already selling it in stores? But then again, only 3 days, my boys. To be honest, there's a lot of small mom-pop shops that are going to break street date. But in Switzerland? I don't know, man. Switzerland has kind of a bad reputation when it comes to stuff around the field of piracy and bad behavior towards the gaming industry. I mean, an early release date for the goddamn Switch and Breath of the Wild, man. I don't know if anybody would want to risk that as a mom and pop shop. Nintendo will come in and get inside of that ass. They will slide the fuck in. No lube. They'll use your blood as lube on some 50 Shades of Grey shit. This is crazy. PK Rockin' is in here. Another regular in the stream. Regulars all day, every day. What's going on, my boys? Hold on a second. Before we continue, a lot of people... Okay, you know what? Fine. Fuck it. There's a lot of new guys in here. I'm gonna have to give y'all a quick breakdown. This is not a full stream. But we're gonna be... I want to make sure that you understand the rules of this place before a full stream begins, alright? There's one simple rule. One rule, that's it. Jay Martinez, man, what's going on, dog? He says, I missed you, daddy. You don't even know. Listen, man, listen. I know I was gone for a minute. And before I continue talking to the new guys, I just want to let you all know this will be the last hiatus, departure, any amount of time, vacation, holiday, whatever you want to call it, this will be the last of those that I ever do. At this point now, I mean, I'm not trying to make it sound a certain kind of way, but I'm feeling probably the best that I have in a very long time. I don't know if you can tell, but I feel really good. So even though I have a lot of financial scary shit coming up, I still feel like I'm in a creative haven right now. So this is the last hiatus. I'm back permanently, 100%. There will never be another hiatus like this again. I don't want to state the obvious, you know, like how much can I dance around the bush without stating the obvious, you know? And I don't think I really have to state the obvious. Just know that when I say it this time, I fucking mean it. But, you know, I don't want to do a bunch of talking. You niggas are like, oh, yeah, you said that a lot of times. Well, there's a very different condition this time around. So, I mean, hey, we have James Villers, another regular. What's going on, James? Damn, a lot of niggas in here. Running Guitar, Spawn Wave, Demi Fiend, EXE. Gris says, can never get through a stream without throwing a donation your way, even for a test. I hope you get some real streams coming soon. I miss you, boy. And also, 3 days to the Switch, get hype. Yo, listen, how can I not? My boy, how can I? Do you understand the things that I went through, seeing all these goddamn interesting topics going back and forth? A lot of people are like, you know, I mean, this has been such a haven for Nintendo news lately. I can't, you know what, man? It's exciting. And then plus we now see that PlayStation, Sony has a goddamn patent for a device that looks like the Switch. Come on, Sony. What are you doing? I told Triforce Johnson today when I saw him at the line with CND. I told that nigga. I said to that nigga, listen, history does repeat itself. It does repeat itself. The PlayStation Move. What an innovative idea. Oh, man. We have Eric G in here with a $15 donation. Thank you very much, man. He says, high quality Crom hentai. Look, I already have kind of a vendetta against Crom. It kind of goes a little bit back. I don't need to explain. But anyways, no. We're gonna keep it clean for this stream, all right? This is gonna be a clean fucking stream. No crazy dirty shit like that, all right? I'm just here to talk to you guys real quick, make sure that my frames aren't dropping. And it seems like the stream's quality is doing pretty damn good so far, right? Wouldn't you say, guys? I think we're doing pretty damn good. But like I was addressing the new guys beforehand. New guys. Yo, Fallen Child Kara's in here, yo. How long has it been since I talked to this motherfucker? Probably the amount of time that I've been gone. What is going on, Fallen Child Kara, you goddamn demonic bastard? He says, greetings, Erica. I have a lot to say and not enough money to say it all. Oh, man, that sounds so fucked up. He says, so I typed up a Google Doc saying all that I want to say. Do your boy a favor and read through it all, okay? I'll probably read through it all on a full stream, doggy. But, oh. Yo, dude, why it came? Oh, no. All right, you niggas are going to get me fucked up. Another $50 donation. We got another one. Another $50 donation from Dude Wyatt. This is a stream monster, by the way. New guys, I was talking to y'all. Don't go nowhere, okay? If you're new, the first time seeing me in a stream, don't leave your ass. I told you there's one rule in this bitch, okay? Maybe the chat might have spoiled the rule for me, but I'm still going to have to give you my own interpretation. Dude Wyatt says, Etika is back, my dude. Listen, it was never an issue of me not coming back. Like, I was always going to come back. Just had to reset myself up. You see, I'm in a new fucking apartment. I'm still in Brooklyn, by the way. Don't think that I left New York or whatever. I will never leave Brooklyn. I love this place too much. Dude Wyatt says, welcome back. It's been such an empty feeling without your hype for the Switch stuff. Much love, Etika. Thank you, my boy. Those of you that hold me that close and dear into your hearts for Nintendo-related stuff, I'm very appreciative of it. My content, to be honest, it would be the same regardless of if some of you guys were here or not. And I'm just saying that because I'm passionate about this shit. I love this shit. I've been doing it way before I had subscribers and viewers and shit. But I mean, now that I have them, I'm glad that I have them. I appreciate your presence and the support that you guys throw towards me. Trust me, when I say this, I'm very thankful. You know, it's done a lot for me. Wait a minute. Lyra Paradox says, where's your alcohol now, bitch nigga? Lyra, I said I wasn't going to wild out. Lyra, I was not going to. You know what? I'm going to ignore that statement. You see him in the sponsor chat talking about, where's your alcohol now, bitch nigga? I'm going to ignore that comment, Lyra. For your own good, I'm ignoring that. All right? Don't inquire about God, why am I saying that? I know you're going to inquire about it. It's the fucking internet. Anyways, yeah, I'm thankful that I got you boys here. But yes, new people. We have, wait a minute, hold on, more donations. We have Aurora coming through saying, what's up with that glitch effect in your logo, banner, and Twitter? Missed you, my boy. Glad you're back. The stream is fresh off the motherfucking block. Oh, God. Here we go. I was wondering how long it would take until a goddamn meme got dropped in the donation box. But what's up with that glitch effect in your logo, banner, and Twitter? What glitch effect? Pokemac is in here with the sponsorship. What's going on, Pokemac? Thank you very much, man. New guys, when it comes to the stream rules, like I said, there's one rule. You probably saw it by now. My rule for this stream, when these things become official, is one, no bitch niggas. This sounds kind of weird. Like, wait, what kind of rule is that? I mean, don't you have like a set criteria of how you should be talking in the chat? Where's the nightbot? Where's the moderation? You have a lot of moderators in here. Why aren't any comments that say foul, profane stuff being moderated? Because they all follow that one rule. No bitch niggas. And there's also some subdivisions to that rule. No snitch niggas. No Twitch niggas. And no fake Switch niggas. I actually don't get the last rule because I'm technically a fake Switch nigga. But anyways, somebody came up with these rules. I don't remember the nigga's fucking name. He added on those other three rules. So it's no bitch niggas. Well, he added on two rules. I have no bitch niggas, no snitch niggas, no Twitch niggas, no fake Switch niggas, okay? A lot of people get mad at that third rule. I had some of my big friends on Twitch like, wait, what the fuck do you mean no Twitch niggas? What do you mean? Twitch is boss, man. I'm like, man, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh man, you don't know how much beef I've gotten into with big niggas. Oh man, yo D1, what's up, bro? That's my nigga though. I love D1. Oh, the nigga Ibuki's in here saying, yo, it's been a while, hasn't it? There's some catching up that needs to be done. Welcome back, dude. The amount of topics that I've missed out on is endless. I can literally go on all night discussing stuff that I've missed out on with you guys, but. You know, I don't know if I'm going to be streaming all night because I want to make sure I wake up bright and early for tomorrow morning. We'll see how the stream goes. Alex42Nig coming in with that $10 saying, oh my fucking God. Dude, been depressed since I haven't seen your fucking face in forever. Was about to sleep until your bitch ass decided to stream. I ain't even mad. Listen, I was really trying to see if there was a way I could do the test stream without attracting everybody in the goddamn viewership over to the damn stream, but I mean, there's no way to avoid it. And plus, so far I think the stress test is going great. I'm not able to test it out to the full extent that I would like because this thing is fucking up. Megastones, all these regulars in here, what's going on, man? He says, good to see you back, my man. There's one game that no one is covering for some reason, the latest addition into an amazing trilogy. The new game aims to innovate. Wow, what the fuck is this? It aims to innovate the amazing content of the last. Sensual Seductions 3 is looking like a mighty fine game. Yes, I bet it is. Sensual Seductions, man. What a great franchise. How many of you guys played the first two? I'm a big fan. I love them, you know? Now, the only thing is that maybe some of these copies of this game got found by the wrong kind of people, but I mean, it's all good. We kind of ignored that, man. Yo, that video was awesome to do. A lot of people were laughing their ass off. Remember that video I did when the little girl found a porn DVD inside of her copy of Splatoon? That video was hilarious to me to watch over, to make everything about it. The comments in that video. You dudes are so fucking savage. Like, those comments, like, the thing is, they weren't even, like, distasteful. They were fucking hilarious. Like, one person said, so wait, the dude just opened his Sensual Seductions and found a copy of Splatoon, and then another commenter was like, well, he can still splat technically. So I mean, it's like, you niggas are crazy. Yo, NW player, what's going on, Nikki? How you been? Nikki says, baby, please, why you gotta go silent on us? We almost lost sight of the hype. You could have at least memed on Twitter. Catch up with me sometime. Breath of the Wild, 1 week early, is a pleasure few should enjoy. Listen, I'm not trying to get, come on, man. I can't believe a game like that big. How does something like that leak, man? Nintendo is... Y'all niggas are gonna be trumped all the fucking time with this kind of shit, man. Come on, Nintendo. You would've thought they would've had this shit tighter for this shit. I mean, I know it's probably the Wii U. And once again, a sign that the Wii U is holding back the Switch. The shit gets leaked on the Wii U. That's so fucking stupid. Joseph the Best Joestar back in saying, my boy, I'm dropping another donation. Yo, your hype is real and I love your videos. I can get used to these rules. Hashtag NBN. All right, you know what? I like that. If we did like a hashtag for all the rules combined, it would be hashtag NBN, NSN, NTN, NFSN. That's a long fucking hashtag. Can somebody please type it in the chat? I would do it myself, but I'm like, my attention is being split up a lot. Can somebody type it in the chat so that way I can see what it would look like? I mean, maybe we can make that trend instead. My man Reckless Yuki's in here. Yuki says, Switch, where people use bots to overcome a lack of personality and climb the ranks to money whores. Yo, listen, Yuki's saying it. Do I co-sign what Yuki just said? He said Twitch, where people use bots to overcome a lack of personality and climb the ranks to money whoring. In a nutshell, also, 2K likes for... You see, Yuki, you had me. You had me for a little bit, and then next thing you know, you talk about that fucking dick cam shit. 1,600 likes? What the fuck? You know I'm not doing no dick cam, right? We got 4,000 viewers. What the fuck you niggas doing? For My Sanity is in here saying, great to see you back, my boy. Are you going to PAX West this year? I'm going to all PAXs this year. I saw you there last year, and if you decide to go, I can hook you up. Oh, what? I can hook you up with VIP passes? For free? These passes get you in early, my boy. If you are interested, hit me up. Yo! Nigga, you got the hookup like that? Shit! I'll take it, my boy! I'll take it! Yo, For My Sanity! That's your Twitter handle? This nigga said, I saw you there last year. If you wanna go this year, I can hook you up with VIP passes for free! That nigga... Yo, man, if you really wanna do me a favor like that, I'm not gonna say no. Thank you, man. Thank you so much, brother. A kind gesture like that, that's very sweet of you. It's very... You know, I'll even send you a fucking heart emote online if you want me to, so I can express my love in that sense. What's going on? A cold ramen 80, and he's saying, I'm good to see you, Mac, my boy. Thank you, my man. We are in here with the Switch hype. I don't want to talk about the Switch too much. You guys know how I get. If I get amped up on something, I'm gonna go into the clouds, and I'm not trying to do that tonight. I want to make sure that I keep myself nice and grounded, which is why I'm ignoring Lyra fucking Paradox right now, because Lyra, this stream is not meant for me to go in. Chill the fuck out, Lyra. Don't get me started in this bitch, all right? I'm chilling right now. I'm not trying to go to level 100, all right? Please stop. Please. Ladies Iodine is in here too, saying, motherfucker, you were gone for so long, I got a year closer to death with my birthday passing last week. Happy birthday to Ladies Iodine. That's another regular in the stream in the older days. I appreciate your presence around here. You've done a lot to help out, not just me, but them boys, them Joy-Con boys. You know what? There's a lot of jokes that get thrown around in here, but I'll always be genuine in my appreciation of them boys that always stick around. Ladies Iodine, you one of them. Thank you very much. You're saying, good to see you back, my dude. Sent me a heart. You know what? I'm gonna send you niggas a heart in the chat too. Can we get some hearts in the chat? Let's spread a little love. Can we spread some? Oh, by the way, I need, you know what? All right, my boys, I'm gonna tell you all something right now. I know you're not my own personal army. Some people act like I have full control and domain over you guys. I don't. All I want to do is just, you know, maybe every now and then, if we find something that's pretty fucking funny, that we all jump in on it, right? Oh, sponsor chat is gone. Well, I don't see a difference anyway. So okay, I'm sorry, they're gonna kill me. Oh my, Luke Bomber with a $50 donation. Oh no. Oh no, Luke, wait, hold on a second, bro. Where the fuck you boys coming from? Luke Bomber back at it again. We just started spreading hearts in the chat, man. What the fuck? He says, bro, where have you... Wow, we have AO Slogan in here too. He says, Etika, my boy, what's up? It's been a long time, but we back wilding out for the Switch 2017. Listen, Yo, Dirk9252 coming in here. He's saying, playing Horizon to keep me occupied until Switchmas. Glad to see you back, and I'm hoping you're enjoying your new place. Oh, trust me, Doug, I definitely am. There's a lot of this I want to share with you guys too in the future. But Luke Bomber saying, bro, where have you been? Also, if you're looking for new shirt designs, I got you, my boy. What the fuck is this, Luke? What the fuck is this? Alex, why are you sharing that shit in the chat? This nigga Alex is sharing an illegal in the chat. Bro, what is that link? What is that link? Fluff, what the fuck is this nigga sharing? Is that what I think it is? Luke Bomber with a $50. Okay. Oh, man. All right, you know what? There's too much happening right now. All right, you know what? You know the fuck what? Oh, should I? You boys are wilding out. You boys are wilding out. Oh, god damn it, man. Why you dudes... Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. We have Austin Ion. Austin, oh, shit, Austin, what's going on, bro? How you been? He says, there hasn't been enough etiquette in my life this month, but welcome back, my boy. I'll be the first to ask, when the fuck is our nutsack sandwich coming? Oh, no. I know. God, it's so delayed. It's been a year. It's been a year since the nutsack sandwich was announced. God, don't be a bitch, nigga. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no, 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 no. Oh, God, no. Oh, oh God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Nigga, no. Nigga, no. Oh, God. What the fuck is happening?
What? What is this?
Okay. Okay. Fuck. What's happening? No. Oh, God. This nigga fucking... Oh, come on, bro. Why? This is not supposed to... No! No! This is supposed to be a chill stream with the boys. This nigga said no alcohol, please. I got devil springs. I got devil springs, man. I got devil springs. It's... You know Bombay Sapphire? Devil springs is a lot stronger than Bombay Sapphire. Oh, God. I can't do it. I can't do it. No. I can't. It's horrible. I don't want to do it. Don't make me do it. I don't want to do it. No. Niggas, no. People are like, what the fuck, Bombay? He's not drinking Bombay. He's drinking Devil Springs. Yo, everyone's like, no, please don't do it. No, I'm not going to. Nigga, I took a shot. I took one shot. All right. One shot. That's it. One shot. This is. Look at the love in here. Look at the love in here. This is crazy. How am I not going to drink up to this? Nigga donated 50, 50, 50, 50, 100. Fuck. We have Real Gun Ray saying, nice to see you back, my boy. How you feeling Fire Emblem Heroes right now? I actually haven't played. I want to be able to do way more gameplay when it comes to future streams. That's a big plan that I had. I shouldn't have told you that. I wanted to kind of surprise you all. But you know what? Now you know. Whatever. We have Gimme the Suck back saying, Daddy, you've come back and I've missed your sweet, juicy fruit. As long as you don't bring up that certain somebody, we'll still be on good terms. Gimme the Suck. And we have Liz Salty Hunter with a $100 donation saying, my nigga Etika is back. Welcome back, fam. We stay lit in here. No snitch niggas. No bitch niggas. No alcohol, please. You don't donate $100 and then expect there not to be a celebration. I'm gonna chill because I'm not trying to, like, that's not Bombay. That is a very strong liquor, all right? I think it's like double the strength of Bombay. It's some fucked up shit. BDG back in here saying, I was gonna donate $100, but it's the thought that counts, right? I mean, that's what I always tell these niggas. They always be.
What?
Okay. I'll do it, nigga. I'll do it. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Listen, man, I just moved here. I just moved in this apartment. I just moved in. I moved in like a month ago. These niggas. I just got here. And I'm gonna take a shot at the goddamn, Devil Springs. Hey, Shizzy, is this strong enough for you, nigga? I'm doing Devil Springs shots, bitch.
Oh, goddamn it. All right. You know what? No. Just one. This would just be one shot. Why the hell did Mavera come through with a 100? First and foremost, Mavera is not some random nobody, all right? This is a motherfucker who's been on the streams a lot in the past, been somebody who's always supporting your boy, donated a ton of money in the past, and now this motherfucker comes through with $100 on a test stream just meant to see if stability will be a problem for the future streams. Saying, do it. You know you want to get hype in this bitch. ABHD, another one of the motherfucking regulars in here. What's going on, boy? He said, boy? Where you been? We've been roasting you in the Discord. I know. We've been roasting you in the Discord and doing a better job reporting news than... Alright, now that's offensive as fuck. That's fucked up. I don't like that. Listen, but then again, I'm not a news channel. So you know what? Whatever. Make your jokes. Make your roasts. It's all good. Damn! Your hair? Yeah, my hair it's a little wild. I haven't gone to the barber in a very long time. No, because the barber costs a lot of money. I ain't trying to spend all that. Hold on a second. Top 10 SK Pop MVs just became a sponsor. What's going on, man? Thank you for the spawns, love. I appreciate that shit. That was great. Oh, we got some Barefoot Waifu coming in saying Devil Springs. Wait, Chugga Bongroy? No, that's not the real Chugga Conroy right there. Saying Devil Springs, nice cover. More like Poland Springs. All right, here we go. You know what? Now that I'm in the streams, I'm back at it again with you boys. It feels like I never left. Making fucking jokes about me, roasting me about the alcohol I'm drinking. Oh, look at that fruit punch. Look at that Concord grape juice. Look at that bottle of nice fresh water. Like, okay, real fun. You know what? Now that I'm here, it feels like a regular stream. It doesn't even feel like I've been gone, to be honest with you. Now that I'm back here sitting with you boys, it's like I done never left. We in a different situation. The background looks a little boring. Just two fucking white walls and a bed. But you know what? At least you can see me when I'm sleeping or engaging in sexual intercourse with someone. So, it works. Luke Bomber saying, dude, look at my shirts. Oh, wait, my bad, Luke. I didn't... Okay, you know what? I'm delaying. Let me get this nasty shit out the way. Devil Springs. If you want to see... Okay, hold on a second. I'm gonna load it up for you guys so you can see what the fuck this shit is. Devil Springs. What? Actually, I want to know more about this fucking vodka. What the fuck is this? Devil Springs Vodka. Josuke is the best Joestar slid in and he's saying, dude, get that pettier shit out of here. What do you mean, pettier? This is not no boost. Okay, hold on a second. So here we go. Let's see what this Devil Spring shit is all about.
As a person with high standards, you know what quality's all about.
Okay.
It's easy to bring out the joy with what we're...
151 proof.
It's easy to see why this is one of our favorites.
You see how strong that shit is? That fucking donation.
All at the best price online.
Yo, Ramona Stars, what's going on, Ramona? Your name sounds familiar to me. Okay, so you know what? You guys can see the numbers right there. 151 proof vodka. All right, this is some real shit right here. Poland Springs. No. You try to drink this like a bottle of water, you will die. You will legit die. Ramona Stars saying, my YouTube has been totally dry since you've been out, man. But when I saw my notifications that said you were live, I got excited and I missed your content and I hope that you will be back solid now. Love from the person you still owe a shot with Red Bull in it too. If I had Red Bull, I would do, you know what? I can't do this straight. This is just, no, wait, hold on. I just told the new people how the rules are no bitch niggas, no snitch niggas. How the fuck am I not going to abide by that? That applies to me too. That's the thing. The rules apply to me. I'm not exempt. I get subjected to the same policies that anyone else in the stream does. That's a show of respect right there. I'm not trying to be no hoity-doity up on my goddamn pedestal. I'm going to be in the dirt, in the muck, in the grime, in the dust with you niggas, all right? So this is just a celebration shot. A big thank you to everybody that contributed. Frisk is in here too saying, you tell Etika that he should bring back the Undertale alert. Which one was that one? Is it the 666 one? I think that one is still there, actually. I need to work on my donation thing so I can actually bring it back. Thank you for reminding me, though. I didn't realize that I actually removed it. because I changed up a lot of different things with my stream stuff. I know it's a little, it seems a little bit complex, but anyways, all right, I'm doing this strictly. Someone said mirror layers. What about mirror layers? What about it? Talking all that shit. All right.
It smells so fucking bad, yo.
And you know what? It's not Everclear, at least. Oh, no. Oh, no. This bottle of Devil Springs. Look what it says. Look what it says. Oh, no. Devil Springs bottle. Look what this shit said. Images. Gris is in here saying, my boy, totally forgot to mention my last donation. I went to the Chicago Switch event in my Joy-Con Boy shirt on the 19th, and one of the reps asked about it, and I said, and said she had met you at the New York event. I will admit I was unreasonably jealous. Oh, word? Somebody that I met? Somebody asked me about it. She might have been the one that let me play Sonic Mania, because she said to me, wow, that's an interesting shirt, and I was like, yeah, it's pretty interesting. Yo, I think I know who you're talking about. Was she like Caucasian, like, cute little attractive face? I swear to God, I think I know exactly who you're talking about, dude. Okay, here we go. I just want to show you guys this shit. Like, this is no bullshit here. Look what the back of the bottle says. The bottle says, hold on, I'm gonna zoom in a little bit so you guys can see this shit. Oh shit, whoa. Hold on, that zoomed in a little bit too much. We have Brando the Manio coming in here saying, yo, niggas is in here spending their tax return, but I'm glad that you're back, man. Also, how about that Nier Automata? Yo, I've heard and I've seen a lot of things about that game. I've heard and seen a lot, my boy. Hold on. First off, that whole asshole controversy when it found out that they was just a Photoshop, that shit is hilarious. That's one of the games I've been wanting to play on stream for a minute, man. I got a whole list. Tales of Berseria, Final Fantasy 15, Yakuza, just a ton of games. Fire Emblem Heroes. There's a lot. And then we have the Switch coming on through, so of course Breath of the Wild is on that list. The shit is endless. There's so many games that are out right now that are so fun, and they have great reviews, that are interesting to play. 2017 is a dynamic year already. We have Gravity Rush 2, Legion 781 saying, glad to see you back in here, my boy, coming in through with that barefoot wife. Ooh, thank you, my man. He says, go ahead and celebrate with a nice shot of Satan's piss. We're in here. You see what the back of this motherfucking bottle says, dog? Look what this shit says. It says, warning, at 160 proof, vodka is inflammable and should be diluted to your own taste. Clear mountain spring water is recommended. They're saying dilute this shit at any means necessary. And on top of it all, do you see the warning right out here on the top? The warning right here. Let's zoom in even closer for that one. The warning here says, warning, add water, fruit juice, soda, or your own selection of beverage. Do not drink at full proof. This is some dangerous shit. This is some dangerous shit. Waffles LMH says, boy, I was about to fap out. I was about to fap out. What do you mean fap out? That's a funny way to put it, actually. I was about to fap the night out, excuse me. But you have to show up and also lower the donations to at least 777. Yeah, I got to mess with the donation number. It was a test stream. I didn't think anybody was going to... I should know better by now. All right, you know what? This is gonna be the only shot of the night. The only shot of the night. And we're taking a shot of something that shouldn't even be taken as shots. We're taking something that's extremely fucking strong. So I can't play games with this like I did with the Bombay Sapphire. You know, Bombay, I knew I could handle it ultimately. I was fine. But this Devil Spring shit, I'm only doing this because this is a return stream from a very long time. You guys are clearly in here. You're showing the support. So I'm going to take a shot of something that suggests you don't take a shot of it. Let's add a little bit more. Let's make it a little bit more. Oh, God. What am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? Nigga, that is strong enough to... That's strong enough to clear up some sinuses right there. I feel like that's going to suck the moisture right out of my throat. Should I get a chaser? Should I get a fucking chaser? And we have Nestquick in here saying, you cuck. Welcome back, man. How can I be a cuck if I don't have a person that you can cuck? I'm single, dude. There's nowhere to cuck. Hope you start playing Fire Emblem Heroes for that waifu. I do want to play it, man. Trust me, that's on the list. I'm planning ahead for that shit. I know you guys have always said, Etika, where's the gameplay? Oh, God, that fucking shot. That smell is just fucking with me right now. I know a lot of you guys are like, where's the gameplay at? Trust me, man. That was always on my list of plans to get done. Oh my god, am I really about to do this, dog? A shot of fucking Devil Springs. You know what? Okay, no bitch niggas. No snitch niggas. No bitch niggas. No snitch niggas. Okay, I'm just wilding out a little bit because the goddamn shot. Oh, hold on a second. This nigga just gave us a 1997 donation right there. It's time to, I might actually join that boy Beef Stew. Chug a bong, Roy. Wait, hold on. Before we continue, in honor of Beef Stew's death, his accidental death, and my potential accidental death after this shot, let us all give tribute to those souls. Mine and Beef Stew's. Chug a bong, Roy says, a prayer for your liver. Oh my god, this nigga... I didn't even read the fucking message right there. He took the words right out of my mouth. A prayer for my liver. Listen, let us all say a prayer right now. As a matter of fact, turn the motherfucking lights off. Let's say a prayer. Wonderbot coming in here, and he's got those pretty stars going with his donation too. That's actually quite sexy. I'm aroused now. He says, Gris forgot to mention that we both are repping, and I kicked his ass in arms. He got that ass beat on stage. Gris, you got embarrassed by this nigga? Come on, Gris. I thought you were a hard body baby. What the fuck you doing getting beaten in arms? By a nigga named Wonderbot who put stars in his donation. Your boy look kind of sweet. How's he beating you in arms, Gris? What's the story here? But anyways, we're not here to talk about a nigga getting his ass beat on stage like some Rodney King shit. We're here to give tribute to a nigga that got killed by me. Beef Stew 1997. Trust me, y'all think just because the settings changed and I moved to a new area that we forget the niggas that have passed on? No, we remember them. We ride together, we die together. Just like I'm about to die after this shot. I'm delaying. Can you tell how much I'm delaying taking this fucking shot? I don't want to do this. I legit don't. I'm scared right now. Lederhosen Pants coming in here with $10 saying, Etika, my boy, back again, but this time with that weak-ass Devil Springs. You can't tell me Devil Springs is weak. You can't tell me that. The bottle tells you don't take shots of this. Look at the back of the bottle. It's the same thing. You see this? Look at this. It's the same goddamn thing. Look. You can't see it too much. You know what? As a matter of fact, I'll turn the brightness down so you can see it. Look at this shit. Look at it. It's the same. Come on, my boy. All right. I'm not going to let you phase me. As a matter of fact, no. I'm good. Star Lee coming in here saying, hey, Etika, I missed your content, man. Also, dilute that shit. No. Okay. Stop delaying. No bitch niggas. Hold on a second. Before I take this, I'm scared now. So can you? Oh, we got some hearts coming in here from Ariel. What's going on, Ariel? How you doing, girl? Thank you for the hearts. Really appreciate it. That's my little kohai right there. What's going on, Ariel? You like that heart? Do I look kawaii honto ni desu ne? Is that it? Does that look good? I think that's a good heart right there. That's for you, Ariel. She said, I just woke up from a vivid dream turned violent nightmare. Oh, it might be. I hope it ain't as violent as this is about to be. I also saw that you were streaming. It's been so long, so please comfort me, senpai. I'm scared. I won't be able to comfort you, Ariel. I'm gonna die. That shit is basically rubbing alcohol, right? So because it's so much alcohol at once and it's not really diluted too much, it dries your throat out. It dries the shit out of it. Sucked all the moisture out my shit. Oh, okay, that's the last of those. If I'm gonna be taking shots at anything, I can't do consecutive shots of that Devil Spring shit. That'll fucking... Ooh, I can't do it raw like that. Oh, bitch nigga, what you mean bitch nigga? I just took a shot of damn bomb. I mean, I took a shot of damn Devil Springs. It's not that bad. It's okay.
You about to be real warm, my dude. I'm heating up right now, nigga. I'm starting to sweat and shit. I'm heating up right now, nigga.
I'm heating up. Hold on a second. We have some... Oh, God. More donations coming through. We have Avasky14 saying, I don't think you remember me. No, I remember you. But I remember you, my dude. Here's some of my Switch money since I can't find a goddamn pre-order. How many of my soldiers have been dying out there to these Switch pre-orders? How many people are in Avasky's situation right now? If you have a pre-order, let me see a 1. If you don't have a pre-order or you don't have the money, let me see a 0. I know a lot of people are in that latter position. Hopefully, you'll be able to make more use of it than I can at this point. Listen, man, I feel your struggles, dude. We have Luke Bomber. He said shirts, nigga. Oh, shit, my bad, Luke. All right, let's see. What kind of shirt designs do you have, Luke? I want to see this shit for myself. What you got for me, bro? Let me see this. Please understand where this is taking you. Yeah, whatever. Just open the fucking link, all right? Why? That nigga Jared? Why would you put... Nigga! Are you kidding me? Wow! Really? Listen, Luke, are you dead ass, my boy? Luke, are you dead ass? Wow, you asshole! You fucking asshole! Why would you do this?
Alright, you know what? Fuck this. You know what, Luke? I'm tired of your bullshit. You donate $50, you help me out, and then you give me some bullshit. Like, how come you can't just be on one side? How come you can't be on the, hey, I'm gonna contribute to help Etika and to keep him supported and to help him run his channel?
No, you also have to be on the, I'm gonna fucking put Etika on a Subway shirt with that nigga Jared. You know, I got...
You know what, Luke? I'm tired of your ass, man. I'm so tired of you, Luke. I'm so tired of you. Nigga, are you dead ass?
You're gonna come over here and embarrass me like that. I thought you had a legit shirt idea. What the fuck is this? I can't put this on no goddamn shirt. First off, that's not funny. Why the hell would...
Alright, man. That was... Alright, you know what?
Some of you guys might think it's funny, so it's whatever. Y'all can laugh at it. Have your fucking giggles. It's all good. But Luke, you're on my shit list now. Actually, as a matter of fact, I think you've been on my shit list. But be happy. You've been bumped up to a higher position. Now I have more priority in giving you shit. Real fucking clever, man. You know what? To be honest, that actually was kind of creative. Nobody ever fucked with me by sending me a damn shirt design before and have it be some fucked up shit like this. So, okay. You know what? As a matter of fact, I'm not even mad. Let me put Harambe blade away. Some of you are probably going to be like, you left your cat, but you took your fucking knife with you. Yes, I did. I'm gonna leave Harambe blade right there and hope that at some point during the night I don't accidentally jump up and down on the bed and stab my black ass with that nigga. Please put the knife down. Everyone's worried. They're like, Etika, please put that fucking thing down. Okay, alright. You know what? Props, Luke. That was creative. I didn't see it coming. Very good. That's all I'm going to say. Moving onward. Sorry I missed out on so many of you guys' messages. Justin Omol says, nigga going to need life alert after that shot. I'm feeling hot right now. I'm feeling real hot. Focus right, boys. Justin Omol was here to my YouTube fans out there. Yo, Justin, man, you a YouTuber too? Give that... Jorge Reyes says, this chat is fucking cancer. Nigga, the internet is cancer. What the hell do you... Where do you think you are? If you're asking, why is this chat so uncontrolled? Why is it so wild? Nigga, look where the fuck you are. You're not on J-Witch. If you want to find a nice, restricted chat, go over to that nigga J-Witch. Go to that nigga, who else got a nice restricted chat where you can't say anything bad and none of the negativity comes around? Oh, none of those hurtful words get... Who else got a bitch-ass chat? J-Witch is my nigga though. I love that nigga. But go to who else? Throw me a nigga's name in the chat that has a chat that you can go and have a safe zone. Like, nigga, I'm sorry. Here over here, nigga. things will get a little bit real. This is kind of the setting that I like it to be, though, you know? Like I've stated multiple times over, I kind of have a fucked up upbringing when it comes to the internet. So this is sort of the way I like it. That's the way I like it. Hey, I'm on fire. Wait, no, how's it go? I'm excited, and I just can't hide it. And it sounds like, I know, I want to. Hey, Ndukaba, I'm sorry, I know I fucked up your name, but my brain is a little bit too split for me to pronounce it correctly. Why are these donations moving so fast? He says, what's good, fam? Just had to stop by to support you on the stream since you've been AFK for a bit. Also, we never had our arms match at the Switch hands-on event, bro. Wait a minute, you were at the event? I didn't get to trounce your ass when I was there? No worries, man. When arms comes out, trust me, I'm going to be reaching into all of you niggas. Pause. I'm going to be reaching into all of you niggas. So don't you worry, man. We all gonna get our chance, man. I'm gonna show y'all what the deal is, man. They're gonna have to name an arms character after me. But I ain't using my arms in that game. I'll tell you that much. They're gonna call that game Dick. Just Dick. They could be like, bro.
My dick!
Oh, shit.
My dick!
Oh, no. Wait, no. You don't. Hey, man, you don't. Darkness Cosmic Phoenix BVA saying, joy come, boys. You thought that you could slide a bullet with your hair looking like a pencil eraser. Final destination, wannabe head ass. Anyways, you thought I forgot, nigga, but you still gotta play Mirror Layers. But for now, do 100 push-ups right now, live. 100 push-ups right now, nigga? That's nothing. That's nothing. Why are you making it seem like a big deal? And what do you talk... Wait, why are you always... You niggas are always bringing up that Mirror Layers shit. You're saying, wait a minute, you gotta play Mirror Layers, but for now, do 100 push-ups. Listen, man, Mirror Layers is gonna get played. There's no problems with me doing so now, alright? I don't want you dudes to keep antagonizing me with the shit as if it, like, hurts me or whatever. Mirror Layers, I don't give a fuck about no Mirror Layers. It's easy. I've told you dudes multiple times in the past. Richie, thank you for your donation, by the way. Give me a second to explain the situation for these individuals. Mirror Layers wasn't a problem within the slightest, and I don't appreciate you guys holding it against me or waving it above my head as if it was some kind of, you know... No. Trust me, it's gonna get done. Don't have misguided preconceptions. It's gonna get done, alright? And by the way, 100 push-ups, alright. I'm a little burning up right now because of that Devil Springs, but you know what? It's all good. I'm gonna bring it back, alright? By the way, what are you dudes still doing awake? It's only... Actually, no, it's Tuesday. It's a Tuesday morning, 1:20. A lot of you guys shouldn't even be awake right now. You're watching the stream thinking that something wild is gonna happen, Etika's gonna wild out. No, the stream is almost over. The stability test went great. Nothing went in and out with the internet connection. But we have a $50 donation from Darkness Cosmic. Thank you for that contribution, bro. Even though you're shitting on me with this Mirror Layer stuff, but it's all good. I'm still going to honor your 100 push-up request. It's easy for me. Glad to have you back, Etika from Smash Boys. And Richie says, I got that Neon Switch pre-ordered, my boy, Brooklyn niggas. Hold on, is there an emote that we can use in the chat? Is there an emote we can use to symbolize the Neon Joy-Cons for the Nintendo Switch? Can you guys find something that works with that? Ismail Hamilton says, hey, how's it hanging, my boy? Real hard catching your streams over here in Australia, but it's good to see you again, son. Well, thanks a lot, Pops. I'm glad to be back in the game, too. I've told niggas I was coming back. I'm not too vocal about it. I don't feel like I need to tell a lot. You know, I thought I told a lot of people, but, you know, no, there's no need to tell you. I just want to get it done. I'm not really a person that words too much. I mean, unless I'm on stream, of course. But, you know, usually I just want to work on my shit in the background and have it ready to go so that way I can give you guys a real show. I don't want you dudes to be like, oh, Etika said this, he said that. I don't like talking too much anymore. I used to talk a whole lot. Talking, it's getting a little bit cheap. I just want to have the action. So now you guys see... You know, I moved, I'm in a better place, cameras, everything set up and shit now. So, you know, you can see I'm about the shit. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I like that. We got the red dot, the blue dot right there. So we're representing everybody. Bloods and Crips are all coming together in this bitch. Thank you. We got 100 push-ups, man. Can we do it? I'm going to have to probably take my shirt off so I can do it a little bit easier. But hold on a second. 100 push-ups, nigga. Are you ready? Let's go. Why does it look like I'm about to fuck? 1, 2. My body. Nigga, this looks like a fucking... Should this be on YouTube or X videos? 4. Oh, God. 5. Nigga, look like I'm giving pipe. Wait a minute. Hold on. I went to the gym. Look, my building has a gym, right? So I went to the gym before. So I've been getting my workouts in at the gym. So my body's still a little bit sore from that. So I'm not trying to overexert my muscles. You understand, right, Dark? You understand, right? I'm not trying to overexert my muscles. Don't they say that when you go to the gym and you work out, you have to give your muscles some time to heal? You need sleep. You got to give them your rest. So therefore, I'm going to rest for now. What do y'all say? What are y'all saying, bitch nigga? What do you mean? What do you mean? I'm resting. I went to the gym. I went to the gym earlier. You can't overwork your muscles. That's how you fuck up your nerves and shit. Bitch nigga? Who? Who's a bitch nigga? Nobody. Come on, y'all are wilding. I'll do 100 when my body's fully rested. I went to the gym. Look at these gains. I had to go to the gym for the gains. You niggas want to see some gains? Come on. Y'all are wildin', bitch nigga, for what? Come on, man. Y'all are wildin'. Y'all boys are wildin', man. What am I? That's like I lost viewers. We're only at 4,000. That's still a lot of viewers. But I mean, we're at 4,178 viewers. Like, 200 people left. They were like, man, this nigga's a bitch. Fucking shit. No, wait, hold on a second. It's not about that. I went to the gym earlier. You can't overwork your muscles. You know that's a policy. Ask anybody who's a certified trainer. They'll tell you, yo, don't work out too much. Come on, man. Neon Blaze says, my man, now that Christine isn't here, your dome is fucking woofing right now. Hit up them barbers, nigga. Hairline, all types of fucked up. My shit is woo. My shit is gone, nigga. Bro, my shit is so untamed. My shit is overgrown as shit. You see how long my hair is? Look, I pulled this shit out. You see how long that shit is on the sides? You see how long my hair is on the side? I've been patting this shit down like a motherfucker, man. I need to get lined up. I need to get shaped up. Have my shit cut up, man. Because I'm fucked up, bro. Oh, man. But you know what? Hey, that's a struggle I'll worry about later. I don't give a fuck about a haircut. I mean, I used to when I was in high school. But after high school, it's like, appearances. You know, hey, whatever. So as long as I still got my charm. I still got the charm. I'm good. I don't need a nice haircut. Thank you, though, for the concern, though, man. I definitely want to, if I could get a nice lineup, that would be nice. I just want to find a place that's good. A lot of these places in New York, they'll do what they want to do, but they won't do what you want them to do to your hair. You know, they're like, oh, I got it, bro. You ain't got to tell me. I know how to cut hair. And it's like, I know you know how to cut hair, but I want you to cut it to the specification that I'm clarifying to you. And they're like, what do you mean? You think I can't cut your hair? And I'm like, no, I never said that. I'm just saying, can you please cut it in this fashion that I specifically want? And it's like, no, it's good. I got it. And I'm like, And he does it, and it's like, you didn't do this the way I want you to. And he's like, oh, no, it looks good, though. And it's like, fuck what you think looks good. Fuck what the fuck you think looks good. I'm paying you good, hard money to do my hair the way I want you to do it. And you do it the way you want to do it. I bring in an example. I got a picture for you. Can you cut it specifically like this? And the nigga ignores it and does it whatever the fuck he wants to do. I'm paying you money. Not only that, I'm paying you New York money. You know how, you know, like, $1,000? In anywhere else but New York, unless you're talking about LA, Dubai, Miami, big major cities, your money don't go as far in those major cities. So you gotta make sure that you get what you're paying for, man. I'm paying you to do my fucking hair the way I want you to do it. And you're not doing it the way I want you to do it. You're doing it the way you want to do it. Sorry. I get a little bit triggered when it comes to me going to barbershops because them niggas be fucking up and I don't understand why. So it's like I gotta go to a salon where I pay like 5 times the price of going to a regular barbershop, but at least they'll do it the way I want to. So that's why I don't go and get haircuts that often, because it's like the salon be charging, okay, we'll do it exactly the way you want. That'll be 20, excuse me, 20, I wish. That'll be $50 fucking. Like, nigga, come on. Why can't these barber niggas do? I've been to a lot of barbershops. These niggas, they don't listen, bro. Especially those hood barbershops, man. Them niggas don't be listening, bro. Anyways, yeah, I'm getting a little bit triggered right now. I ain't trying to be ranting about my haircuts and shit. Go to a black barber. You dumb. I've been going to black. Those are the niggas that don't listen. Those niggas don't listen. They're just like, oh, I got you. Why the fuck you think I don't know how to do your hair? I know how to cut a flat top. It's like, bitch, I don't know. I know you know how to cut a flat. Do it the way I want you to do it. Anyways. All right, we ain't getting triggered tonight. All right, Link 2 says you've been hitting the gym with SpongeBob.
SpongeBob, yeah, okay, real clip, smart, good one.
No, nigga, I've been hitting the gym on my own, on my lonely, solo dolo. I've been going good, man. Like I said, I just gotta rest my body up. What's wrong with them niggas? I don't know. Wait a minute, Papa Dog Sucker says, this is why we should kill niggers.
Message was deleted by Ariel. Ariel deleted the message. Is that is why we should kill all niggers. That's a good idea, man. We won't have to deal with niggers if we murder them all. Is that a page out of Hitler's book himself, man? Very good shit. Wait a minute, I said Hitler. Oh God, please don't call the Wall Street Journal. Don't call the Wall Street Journal. Oh, can I get a newspaper in the chat, please? Don't call them niggas. Oh God, anti-Semitic jokes made on black man's Twitter. What the fuck is this? I should get this shit dyed blonde and get some blue contacts, man. So that way I look the part a little bit more. Let me do one of these. These niggas are gonna shit on me. Bro, if they could do that to PewDiePie, imagine what they could do to a nigga like me, bro. Would you boys be defending me if I was in a situation like that where the Wall Street Journal was trying to destroy my life? Would you be there to defend your boy? I don't know how many of you dudes would be down for the cause, all right? If you would be down for the cause, can I get a newspaper and a flame in the chat so that way we can show ourselves symbolically burning the Wall Street Journal? Fuck them niggas. Fuck them niggas. Y'all are like, yeah, I'd be down until Wall Street comes around. Then y'all are like, no. Yeah, all right, we'll see. We'll see who's real or not. We'll see. Arshock is in here joining the sponsor group. What's going on, Arshock? Luke Bomber says, type fresh shirts in the chat if you would buy my shirts. Luke, please get the fuck out of here. I'm tired of seeing you about these goddamn shirts. Why do I still have this on my goddamn screen, man? What the fuck? I'm deleting this shit. I'm moving this shit off my damn computer. Hold on a second, man. Okay, so I'm not going to be streaming for too much longer, but one thing I did want to do, I saw this really interesting game on the internet. As a matter of fact, let me get my sponsor chat loaded up real quick, guys. Hold on, I'm going to copy and paste this shit over here. Give me a second, guys. I want to make sure, because, you know, sponsors already think that I hate them, or that I, you know, they don't think I hate them, but they think that I specifically ignore them, so I want to make sure that I show them that I do acknowledge their presence and their fucking contributions. Trust me, sponsors, I know it's a joke, but I really do love you niggas. Trust me, I'll be able to show it a lot better now that I'm in a different situation, now I'm in a new place. Larry Pie's in here saying, first time donating. Been around since you first visited Rooster Teeth. Did you join me after, you know, watching me on Rooster Teeth? If you did, thank you for making that conversion, my boy. I know my content is quite different from Rooster Teeth because they play video games. I don't necessarily do that too much, at least in my previous track record. So if you've been enjoying yourself and having a good time on the stream, oh God, the stream's been non-existent for a long time. But I mean, if you liked watching the videos, then thank you. You're on your way to becoming an EWN soldier. Although there's really no accolades or respect or titles that go along with it. If you become a soldier of my army, you can consider yourself one of the most fucked up positions on the internet, all right? My audience is horrible. I love them, of course. And the stuff that they do, I find hilarious as fuck. But it's a horrible audience. That's the way I like it. Nigga, trust me. If I wasn't the one on camera, I'd be in the chat with you right now, spamming crazy shit. That's just the way it is, man. Hold on. Yes, Waffles LMH, burning the Wall Street Journal. Nigga wants to kill all niggas. Listen, man. If there's one way that you can solve any problem in the world, just murder everything that's in relation to it. Problem solved, right? Isn't it easy? Gotta make sure you think with your brain when it comes to these things. I mean, niggas can't be a problem if you murder them all, right? Right? It makes sense to me. Okay, hold on. Let me... I'm gonna get in trouble one day with that shit. I'm gonna be joking around too much, especially when the Keemstar jokes are running rampant. Remember when I used to be saying in chat randomly, yo, call this person a stupid nigger? Everybody would be doing it in the chat. I would be like, oh God, one day I'm gonna test my fate. But you see, that's the thing. That's the thing that makes things a little bit different. I would never bring you dudes with me. Or, you know, I mean, I say that kind of like... It's just a representative way, not literally, but I would never get into a deal with Disney or anything, because them niggas, I know they would flip on me the second that they get a chance to, as soon as I do something foul that they don't like, even if it's not serious and it's meant to be a joke. So you gotta watch who you're playing tag with. If them niggas are too sensitive to you hitting them hard when it comes to that tag, you gotta get away from them. That's all I'm saying. I don't know. I'm using some really weird metaphors here, man. Let me just get my sponsor chat hooked up right now. I've been delaying because I don't love my sponsors. Oh man, hold on, sponsors, hold on, I'm playing, okay, don't take me seriously, they don't, in the first place, that's probably why I'm in this situation. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna copy that right there, gonna paste you right there, my spawns, there we go, we're gonna put you down there, drag and drop a little bit, and you should be good. I can't tell if that's completely clean, but it's whatever, I mean, as long as it fits. Say nigger, nigga. Idubbbz. Yo, why is Idubbbz a monster? Yo, if there's one person that you hope and pray that you never have beef with on the internet, that number one person for me would be that nigga Idubbbz. You can't
You can't attack him. There's no approach you can take to iDubbbz to like, no. You if iDubbbz put you in his damn reticle, nigga, just, and you know what's crazy? What if my channel grows to the point where, you know, we have a lot of followers, a lot of views, and people talking about my shit, to the point where I get targeted by one of these? What if fucking Keemstar targets me one day? What if that nigga iDubbbz targets me? How will I defend my black ass? I don't know how I would do it. I'm scared now, man. I don't know. I mean, like, here's what's pretty funny, actually, when you think about it. This is, I need you guys not to talk about this, all right? This is a little bit of a secret that I'm sharing with you just because I thought it was pretty funny. Do you guys remember when, we have Darkness Cosmic back in here again. Thank you for that donation earlier, man. He says, Etika, fuck you for not doing 100 push-ups. Dude, my body! I have to rest my body! Joking. In all seriousness, I understand that you don't want to go through all that, but overall, I'm just glad that you are all right. But anyways, I have a gift for you, my boy. What in the world is this? And why do I get an uneasy feeling from it? By the way, guys, thank you all for joining me tonight in this test stream. We're doing stability checks to ensure that when I get my full streams done, that we won't have any glitching, or any stability problems with internet, my hardware, processor, and all that shit. Thank you all for joining me. We've been streaming for how long? An hour and 16 minutes. It feels like a lot longer, probably because of the Devil Springs. I took one shot of this, and it's probably one of the most regretted moments in my entire life, but it's all good. It's not like it's anything new. Regrets are all this channel is comprised of. So thank you for joining that. I appreciate it. Hopefully we can all share our regrets together and become an even closer, bonded, knitted community. I don't love you niggas, but I appreciate your presence. Thank you all for being here tonight. Listen, wait a minute. Phone Child Kara says, Etika, you missed... Wait, what'd you say, Kara? Etika, you missed a second donation of mine. Read it now. Angry Etika, you missed a second donation of mine. Read it now. Angry, oh shit. Kara, you know Kara's pissed when he's spamming shit. Okay, Kara, I'm gonna read it in a second, man. Let me just see what this link is that, what? What? What is this? Hold on a second. Darkness, your link didn't work all the way, dude. I'm trying to load it up right now. I'm clicking it, and it just takes me to Google Images. I'm not sure what that is, but maybe it got cut off. But anyways, I mentioned how we were just talking about how, what if my channel became bigger and I got targeted in a beef or something, like a Keemstar or iDubbbz. But what I found pretty funny is that if we go to Twitter real quick, right, and we're going to go to Keemstar's page. Do you guys remember that crazy shit where I paid those niggas to make a fake Switch for me? That's where the whole Joy-Con Boys thing started in the first place, right? Well, something pretty interesting happened when that video went live, that stream went live. If we check my DMs, wait a minute, did I even read it? I don't know. I don't think I read it. I'm gonna have to check it real quick. I don't want all my DMs open. I just want to see a certain one. Let me see here. Let me see here. Wait a minute, where is it? Some of you might know, actually. I think some of you might know. Some of you. Okay, here we go. I found it. If you see right here, when I did that fucking fake Switch leak thing, Joy-Con Boys and shit, look at all the people that messaged me, dog. Everyone messaged me. This shit was crazy. Everyone met me up. Yo, you see all these messages, man? These people were like, wait a minute, what the fuck? And the cat hit me up like, how? I don't think I ever showed this on camera before because, you know, it was kind of in that moment. So I didn't want to, like, ruin any surprise or whatever. But, yo, you see these DMs? We in the DMs. We getting down in the DMs right now. You see that nigga Keemstar hit me up. He was like, how did you get it early? I didn't even read it. I didn't even open the DM. I was like, oh my God, fucking Keemstar messaged me. I could have been on Keemstar's channel. Shit. What if that nigga was like, yeah, we have an interview with Etika World Network. By the way, how the fuck did you get it? What the fuck is going on? Just popcorn. I could have been on Keemstar. But I was so scared. Think about my position, right? When that all was happening, I was getting messaged by so many online news outlets. My emails were, the DMs, you see the DMs? The DMs are just, this is the small side. This was the small end of it. My email was blown to hell when those images were posted. So it was like, my position, I was just shaking, like, oh my fucking God. I didn't think this would go this far. So then I was like,
I can't respond to nobody. I can't say shit. How am I gonna go on? I'm fucking drama alert. Like, no.
But Scare still covered me in one of his videos anyway, so it kind of pulled off the same effect, man, in a way. I was on Scare, so I wasn't on Keemstar. Some people might say that's actually better. Oh, the jokes. But anyways, man. Yeah, just a funny-ass time, man. Thinking about way back then. Look at this. Tony Cordero, he says, dude, are you all right? Everyone's trying to get at your ass. Kimishima's coming for that black ass. Fuck. Yo, man. I can't believe Nintendo's really killing us, man. Shit. Well, wait, Etika, fuck you, man. In case anyone was wondering, I'm the deleted beast. Oh, come. You see, this is my DMs. These are my fucking DMs, man. Yes, good times indeed. But guys, I saw an interesting game that I wanted to play online with you all. You know, I wanted to save this for a stream. Why'd you say glitch like that? What do you mean? Anyways, Fontal Kara. Wait a minute. Kara's pissed. What was your donation, Kara? What was your donation? Why niggas hit me up on Facebook? What's going on Facebook? What's happening? Am I missing out on stuff? Am I missing out on stuff? We have, who messaged me? Who messaged me? Huh? Okay. What's going on here? Wait a minute. Tune in on February 28th at 9 a.m. for an upcoming video presentation about Nintendo Switch indie games. Interesting. All right, so we have a... Damn, I know that... Man, I have not been in the loop. But as you guys can see, there's a presentation at around 9 a.m. Pacific time. So that would be like... That would be afternoon, mid-afternoon, well, 12. It would be 12 Eastern time. I don't know. I mean, it's indie, so maybe it wouldn't be that hype to watch through. I don't know. What do you guys think? You think it would be hype to watch through this? What do you guys think? I mean, I could do it if you wanted. I mean, I don't know. Maybe not. I don't think I'm going to react to this. I don't know if there would be anything that really gets me excited, so maybe I'll just wait and watch it afterwards, and if there's something that I find interesting, then I'll make a video talking about it. But for now, I think, yeah, I'm just going to sit this one out. Some people are like, yeah, we want you to do it. I know you want me to do it, but, you know, I don't want to do something that I know it's not going to really, like, you know, get me too much into the mood. So, it's all good. Kara, don't worry. I'm going to read your donation now. Wandering Plasma King N says, everybody type in the chat that Etika is our motherfucking boy. How have you been, nigga? Listen, man, I've been thinking about our Vegas trip. That's all I've been thinking about, Plasma King. How have you been, my boy? Plasma King is our resident good luck charm here. As well as typing in that Etika is our motherfucking boy, can we please get a four-leaf clover in the chat to represent the good luck and well bringings that this nigga Plasma King brings to the stream. We need that love in here for my boy, because when he was in here, your boy made some bets and they paid off. So yes, Plasma King, I'm glad to see your ass in here again, dog. Appreciate your presence. You always bring a smile on my face whenever I see your name, for more reasons than one, my boy. Thank you for that. But guys, wait a minute. So what is this? I saw this website online, right? And I was like, what is this shit? I mean, I don't know how I would play this with you dudes, but if you're not able to see the screen full, I'll make it full for you right now. This is a never have I ever type of website where it's like, oh, never have I ever shaved my balls, never have I ever smoked weed. I mean, I don't know. How would this go online? I don't know, but maybe we can try it out. Maybe this might be kind of fun. Alex Stefanis, what kind of link did you just type in the chat? Etika, come get the hands from Raji Raj. Oh, Raji, how you doing, bro? By the way, let's find Kara's fucking message before that motherfucker haunts me. Kara, I can't see your message. Oh, it's too far down. Jesus, come on, man. This is gay? What do you mean this is gay? What the fuck you mean this is gay? That's offensive. That's offensive as fuck, man. How dare you? How dare you? Okay, hold on. We got four leaf clovers in. Okay, cool. So what's this link? What is it? I don't know. I'm a little scared. I don't know. I Alex Stefanis, man. That's my nigga and all that, but I don't trust this nigga. Let me see. Wait, oh god. Wait a minute. What the hell did he just link me? Was that Breath of the Wild? Oh shit. What is it? Oh god. Whoa, wait, what is this? What is this? That nigga is playing? Yo, wait a minute. Is this the Wii U version? 1.0.0. Oh shit. It's really leaked. The full game leaked, nigga. Damn. Yo, all right. I'm going to give you all a word of advice that hopefully helps y'all out. Don't. Damn. How come Etika didn't get the Switch? Because Nintendo will never work with me, man. I talk about hacking. To them, that's an absolute no-no. I mean, me cursing, making sexual references. I mean, they've worked with other people that do that. But talking about hacking is a complete no. Okay, so let me see here. What is this shit? Is this some lame shit? Okay, never have I ever shaved my balls. I've done that. Wait a minute, most niggas never shaved your balls? Wait a minute, hold on a second. What if you're with a girlfriend and she's like, hey baby, I want your balls shaved. That way when I give you head, I don't just get a bunch of fur in my face. Most niggas never shave their balls? How many people answered this question? 127,000, you niggas never shaved your balls? My balls are shaved right now. Look, let me show you. And they're shaved right now, you see that? Shaved balls, come on, bro. You niggas, come on, man. All right, whatever, I guess. Wait a minute, I'm a girl? That's a motherfucking name? What the hell is this? All right, let's move on to the next one. Never have I ever smoked weed. Yeah, I've done that. Most people never smoke weed. What's the age demographic of this damn website, dog? Like, what the fuck? Well, I mean, you know, it's hey, drugs are bad, okay? Listen. I know I might be talking to a lot of underage motherfuckers, all right? Don't do any of that stuff until you're of an age where you understand what you're getting into. And don't do it too much, all right? Recreationally, it's fine. A lot of you niggas already think I'm an alcoholic, even though I guess I must have a lot of professional licensed motherfuckers in the chat that are able to give diagnoses without question. I mean, hey, I don't mind. It's nice to have a full army of professionals in my chat. But anyways, as long as moderation is the key with everything in life, all right? Don't do anything too much. Weed included, alcohol included, candy included, except for beating your meat. You can beat your meat all you want. You'll be fine. You can slick the whip all the time. You'll be fine. Anyways, let's move on to the next question. We have, never have I ever finished an entire jawbreaker. Who the fuck hasn't done that? 47? Wait a minute. Half of 142,000 niggas never finished a jawbreaker? What the fuck is this? What kind of life do you niggas live? Who answered these questions? I thought it was mostly answered by younger people, judging from the answers that we saw earlier. But now I'm seeing, how could it be younger people if you're a younger dude or a girl, like 11, 12, 13, 14, how have you never finished a jawbreaker? What are you doing? Because y'all niggas are focused on, instead of sucking on jawbreakers, y'all niggas are sucking on dicks. That's what y'all, you sucking on dicks and titties. What are y'all doing, man? Y'all need to suck on the right things at that age, man. And dicks and titties ain't it. Heathens, absolute heathens, man. I can't believe y'all. Move on to the next question. Never have I ever kissed someone on the first date. Oh, I've done that. I know most people must have done that. No, I mean, okay. All right. Hey, listen. Not everybody can be smooth. I mean, let's just say, I mean, not everybody can be your boy, you know? So, I mean, this is an understandable question. It makes sense to me. I get it. Okay, next question. Never have I ever skipped school. All right, this one. Oh, come on now. What kind of goody two shoes? Oh, I've never skipped a day of class. Like, well, then again, you know what? You're probably a prime example of the kind of students that we all should be. You know what? Don't listen to me. I just remembered I am a horrible influence, so my example should not be followed. I'm here saying, wait a minute, you didn't skip school, you lame ass. No, you should not skip school. Oh god, this shit. Waffles LMA says this shit is white. What do you mean? Hey, listen, tomfoolery, rapscallionism doesn't have a color. You can be any ethnicity in the world and still be a rapscallion, all right? That's what I like to say. I'm a rapscallion ass nigga. Kara, I can't see your donation, dude. It's too far down. I can't pull it up in the list anymore right now. I could pull it up later on after the stream is done, but I can't pull it up right now, Kara. Type the donation in the... Can you tell me what you said in the chat, Kara? So that way I can see it. I'll be able to see it in the chat, so that way it works out. What the fuck is this? Hold on, I'm about to do my own survey, okay? I'm about to do my own survey. Is there a green button or a red button in the emotes? I need to see what the overwhelming majority of answers is, because we're seeing these from these dudes' perspectives. I want to see them from my dudes' perspectives. Let me know, with symbolism, on any question that we get, which one you have done and which one you haven't with a color-coordinated emote, all right? Let's see what the hell the deal is here. We're going to move on to the next one, man. Hold on a second. Never have I ever been in handcuffs. Well, I've done that. What? Come on. Oh, but then again, no, here's again another example of me being a horrible influence. Then again, I'm 26 years old. How old are some of you boys in here? You know what I mean? Like, I've been in handcuffs before, you know, in an intimate setting and in not so intimate setting. You know what I mean? But for some people, jail might be an intimate setting. So, all right, now we're getting a little bit suspect. But yes, I have been in handcuffs before, and I know what the experience is like. It's not nice. Not nice in the slightest, man. All right, let's move on to the only fake ones from a 99-cent store. You see, this gentleman knows exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. This guy's on my wavelength. No way. Fake ones. Toy handcuffs, though. Okay, so you know, yeah. Most of these people, fake ones, only fake ones. No way. So these all go goody two-shoes. But then we see the actual answer, and it's like, all right, whatever. All right, how many of you guys, most of you haven't been in handcuffs? I'm seeing a lot of red. If y'all ain't been in handcuffs, you need to get with the programs. You need to spice up your life a little bit, man. Get some handcuffs. Get some handcuffs. You young couples out there, you young 18, 19, 16, 17-year-old couples, as long as you're with somebody of the same age who is a consenting person, then yeah, you should go out there and spice it up. Go get you some handcuffs. What y'all doing out here? Come on, hold on. I don't see no green. Who in my chat has been in handcuffs? Hey, implicit simplicity, you been in some handcuffs? How was it? How was it, my boy? Wait, who in the sponsor chat's been in some handcuffs? Paulie's been in some handcuffs? That nigga knows. Ariel, have you been in some handcuffs? What's the deal, Ariel? You been in some handcuffs? Let me know. Gris, no. Come on, boy. You come through to the stream. You cannot be in my stream more than... I'm about to make this a criteria right there. Come on now. Wait, Toxic Triforce says, when I was in 13, I was in here. All right, next question. We're going to move on. So, never have I ever killed an animal when not hunting. God. Is that like roaches? Do roaches count? I've killed some roaches. Roaches count as animals, right? Yes? I've killed a roach. Have I killed an animal when not hunting? Okay, let's just say insects don't count. Insects don't count. Have any of you guys ever killed an animal when not hunting? Have I ever killed an animal before? Oh God, this is... Oh yeah, I did. I killed a mouse before. Oh, that was horrible. Damn, man, that was horrible. I had a mouse in my house at one point. Bars. I had a mouse in my house at one point. And yeah, I killed that son of a bitch. It was fucked up because, you know, I hated doing it. But I killed that motherfucker. Yeah, I killed it. Most of you guys, if you had like rodents or pests in your house, then yeah, you probably had to kill animals before. Etika Nigger Faggot Network says, I enjoyed it. I didn't enjoy doing it, man, because the little motherfucker was squeaking. He was like, and I was like, oh God, I just covered him with a trap and then just, it was horrible. Traumatizing, man. I mean, it sucks. The little niggas just want to have a little bite to eat, but we got to fucking kill them. Oh, man. Then no, like I returned after school after I was suspended and I said, fuck, he handcuffed me. What? Wait a minute, what were some of you guys saying? I killed the pussy before. good one. He killed that bull. He killed that popo. Does a spider count? No insects. Carl, what'd you say? Etika, just read the doc, I beg of you. Of course you'll read it next stream, just like all the videos that you said you'll watch. Carl, I'm gonna open this up in another tab. Let me see here. Okay, you know what? Kara really wants me to read this. So, hey, Kara, I'm going to definitely acknowledge this. You know, you seem very passionate about it. So, let me give you some love real quick. I'm going to read this right now. So, Etika, let me zoom this in a little bit. It's been a little while, hasn't it? So much has happened after the last few months, both me and for you, as we all know. I don't exactly know the events I should speak of first, so I'll just say what's up with me. I got a new computer back in December, and now I can effectively play Overwatch, so I've gotten pretty good at it. I also tried streaming for once. It was actually pretty fun. Congratulations, man. You know, like, that's a big thing, too. A lot of you guys have some interesting personalities that I think would come across really good, really nicely on camera, you know? Although, I don't know if you use face cam or not, but, you know, starting to stream, hey, baby steps. That's always the way to go. Anyways, it was kind of like yours, but without the alcohol. I actually played games. This nigga roasted me in this damn message. It was like yours, but without the alcohol, and I played video games, bitch. Yeah, okay, nice. Well, granted, I only played Overwatch, but still, speaking of good changes, I found a new Smash main. Before it was Falco, and now it's Samus, so that's all good and well. Very nice. Also, with PAX East coming up, I'm working on starting preparations. I'm planning on going all out with my cosplays this year. It's gonna be great, so you better be there, my boy. Trust me, I told niggas I'm gonna be at PAX. packs. All the packs that happened this year, I'm going to be present. I think I missed South, but all the rest of them, I'm going to drive. I really want to be, so trust me, I will be. Let's continue. Anyways, I'm planning on going all out with the cosplays. It's going to be great. You better be there. I need to get my 3DS signed by my favorite screaming African-American. Why the hell you had to say African-American for like that, huh? I don't appreciate that shit. I'm a little bit triggered right now. What the fuck you doing, Kari? I know you a demon and you don't really have perception of ethnicity because you just want to kill everything that exists. But I mean, hey, I'm triggered right now, all right? Let's keep moving. But that's all for me besides something that I will address later in this message. But so, I'm guessing things haven't been great for you. I hope you've been okay since you broke up with Christine. I hope you haven't been drinking too much. I have niggas convinced I'm an alcoholic, bro. This shit is hilarious. But anyways, I know you're the kind of person who keeps a lot in. The t-shirt story, for example, is something that you hold in. Back to the topic, however. Yeah, I hold that in because if I told you the story, a nigga would be arrested. I've told y'all how many times. If I tell the story now, someone's going to get fucked up. I have to wait. I think I have to wait like a year from this point, and then I should be good. Statute of limitations and all that shit. It's that crazy. Trust me. But I hope you've been okay since you broke up with Christine. Don't drink too much. The t-shirt story, for example, is something you hold in. Back into the topic, however. Even though you broke up with her yourself, I know it hurts because I had to break up with my first girlfriend a few weeks back, and I'm still recovering myself. Sorry to hear that, man. I hope the shit goes out. You know, a breakup, regardless of who initiates it, hurts like hell, and it's something that you wish you could avoid. Unfortunately, that's life. Things happen. We just do our best, dust our knees and shoulders off, and keep moving forward. You know what I mean? Stay strong in that shit, man. I know I'm doing my best to stay strong in my shit, too. Just don't do anything stupid. I won't be able to send you to the Shadow Realm in Smash 4 at PAX East if you're in the hospital after drinking too much Glacier Freeze Gatorade. You son of a bitch! Glacier Freeze? I'll show you a freeze, motherfucker. I'll show you a freeze. Then again, I can't because you ain't even of legal age. So if I actually gave you a sip of this, I'll be taken to jail right away. You're lucky. When you're 18, no. You gotta be 21 in America. Fuck. All right, you know what? When you're 18, Kara, I'm flying your ass out to the UK, and then we'll hit you up with it and see if that freezes you up a little bit. You son of a gun. You underage bastard. You demonic bastard. Anyways, understood. But besides that, I love the new place that you got. In the video saying that you broke up, Casa de Etica looks clean as hell. Casa de Etica, man, that is some smooth sounding French if I've ever heard any, man. I think I'll call it that. Casa de Etica. I love it. He also says, I would love a video tour sometimes, and I think that many others would as well. Well, I'm going to be here for a good while tonight. Have fun, stay safe, and stay determined. Those words will be etched in my DNA for the entirety of time, because that Undertale genocide still to this day bothers the fuck out of me. But yes, my boys. Niggas are like, that's Spanish. You dumbass. Are you triggered? Are you triggered? Am I good at it? Can I trigger you guys too? Was it good? Niggas are like, that's fucking French. You dumbass, that's Spanish. Really? I thought it was French. Right, anyways, yes, man. Thank you so much, Kara. That was a very heartfelt message coming in from Fallen Child Kara, one of the stream regulars. Motherfucker always showing support. Dude has been here for a long time. Was antagonizing me since the, you've been here before Undertale, right, Kara? Maybe you change your name after Undertale. But yes, Fallen Child Car, man. Always love seeing that person inside of my streams. It's a young motherfucker. Young ass motherfucker. But you know what? Hey, listen. We were all young motherfuckers at one point. I remember when I was that age. It feels like a little while ago. But I remember it like it was yesterday, man. Good times, dog. And hey, if I was that age and I got acknowledged by somebody that I looked up to, I'd be pretty happy too. So I'm glad to have people like you in my chat. I'm glad to have all you motherfuckers in my chat. For some reason, it is 2 a.m. right now on the East Coast, but a lot of you dudes are still rocking out with your boy in a late night unannounced stream. That's the thing that makes this shit so crazy. 4,100 and... Wait, is this number accurate? Is this number accurate? I'm about to refresh this page. Is this number accurate? Okay, no. 4,088 viewers. That's still a lot of fucking viewers. That many viewers in a stream that I didn't even fucking announce? You boys are monsters. And if you being here right now, that symbolizes a lot of stuff. Thank you guys so much for the love. When the actual stream goes down, trust me, it's going to be a good time. I'm going to make sure that I really get fully acquainted. This stream was supposed to be over a while ago. I keep saying that kind of stuff because it's like, you know, this stream should have been over a long time ago. I shouldn't have been doing this for this long. And the stability worked out and all that. But whenever I get caught up in reading messages from you dudes and talking to you all, thank you so much to Father Fingling joining the sponsor club. I appreciate that, man. Father Fingling. And what's the name of this nigga? What's this nigga's name? Oh, you can see the thing here. That's pretty cool, actually. That's really nice. Luminary Tart. Luminary Tart. Thank you for that, man. Sponsor love is on deck. My chat is going crazy as usual. I love it, man. End it, dude. End it, dude. Some people want me to end the stream so they can go to sleep. Well, how about I keep you awake all night, bitch? You're mine now. You ain't going nowhere. You belong to me. You're my property now, bitch. And you ain't going nowhere until my stream is done. All right? I'm holding you niggas hostage. You ain't going to school. You ain't going to work. You belong to me. You're mine now. Come here. Let me, as a matter of fact, I think I got a chain.
No, I'm about to tie y'all niggas up. Here, get yourself a rope, all right?
I want you dudes to get yourself a rope. I want you to go, you know, wherever you get yourselves a rope. Or a wire, you know, whatever it may be. Get you the wire, right? I want you to tie it into something like a knot like this. This works. Actually, you know what? Just tie it around your necks, right? Tie it around your necks. Make sure you get a good knot on it. Yeah, like this. You see that? So, you know, you're going to get that knot, right? You're going to hang this. You're going to put this side of the wire or the rope. You're going to try to put it up somewhere up here, right? You're going to try to hold it down up there. And then, once you got it all nice and secured, you're going to... Once you got it nice and secure, you're going to... You know what? No, this is just, I'm trying to make you my hostages, but instead I'm giving you a fucking noose. Like, no, I don't want y'all to, I want you. What the fuck is happening? People are like, wait, what? What's going on here? Okay, let's continue playing this fun little game for a little bit longer, and then we'll probably end the stream after that. You know, I know, being realistic, as much as I would love to keep you all hostage here all night, I know you have things to do. I want to be conscious because you all have lives, so yeah, I can't take up too much of your time. It's whatever. I don't care. Fine, whatever. Fuck it. You can go to work. You can go to school. You can do the things that you need to do. You can progress your life so you have no strife. But you will never get away from me and my knife. I'm Mick Dundee, you little niggas. Mick Dundee, y'all niggas. Okay, let's continue. Let's continue this shit. So we're gonna move on to the next question. Have I ever killed an animal when not hunting? Yes, I have done that. Wow, most people haven't done it. I guess you don't really have a rodent problem outside of New York so much. I have lots of bugs and shit. Nope, except bugs. Okay, so let's move on to the next one. Never have I ever done something that I regret. What kind of question is that? Of course I have. Like, everyone has. If anyone's... These niggas are liars, bro. All of them. Fucking liars. I'm not even gonna... Don't even bother answering those questions in the chat. When there's a question that I really want your opinion on, I'll ask you. Never have I ever fallen asleep in the cinema. Yeah, I've done that. Wait a minute. Y'all have... A lot of people haven't done that. So I'm guessing that you found the movies that you watch entertaining for the most part. Me, there's been some boring, dumbass movies that I've seen, so... Yeah, this is not really a good question, though. Let's keep going until we find a good, juicy, controversial one that'll have the chat split and divided. Never have I ever had a close brush with death. I've had a close brush with death before. There was one point in my life where I was, like, walking across the street and a car almost fucking hit me. The nigga stopped, like, literally an inch away from my face, so... I guess you could say somebody was watching over my well-being that day. Let's move on to the next one. I want to find a good, juicy one. Never have I ever been in love with a family member. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I don't know if I want y'all to answer this one. I don't want y'all to answer this one, man. Oh, no. Woo! This one is going to be a hair raiser. You niggas are like, wait a minute. I was in love with my cousin, Jenna May. Damn. Nigga, oh my God. Okay, now we're getting real. We went from, have you ever had a close encounter with death, to have you ever wanted to fuck someone on some incest shit? Like, Jesus. Oh my God, Goose said green, but for real, no, red. This is not something you joke around with. God damn. Okay, so when it comes to ever being in love with a family member, okay, I'm not even going to say it just for societal standards, but just in general for me, I don't think I've ever been in love with one of my family members. On some real shit, no. Have I ever? Let me really think hard. Any family members I've ever been in love with? No. None come to mind for me personally. Niggas are like incest is wincest. God damn it. Okay, we asked for controversial. We got it. I've never been in love with a family member. Okay, alright, yeah. I love them all, but I'm not sure with this question. I don't think they mean love. They mean in love. I never will. That's incest. Nice observation there. Posted by guest from somewhere 2 days ago. Okay, nice. Yeah, no. Most people, okay, thankfully most people. Wait a minute. We have Deoxys101. He's back in here too. Deoxys, how have you been, brother? I haven't seen you in a while. He says, here's to hoping this donation can help you get your 5-star Lynn. Good to see you back, my man. Cheers for your older subs. Keep at it. 23, in case you're wondering. Oh, you're one of the older heads in here. Thank you. Most people think that my crowd is comprised of nothing but hardcore 12-year-olds. People like you really make me feel good that we have a nice age balance in this bitch, you know? Deoxys, you've been an MVP. You always will be. Thank you for doing so, man. I appreciate it. And of course, when it comes to playing that Fire Emblem Heroes, I'm hoping that I have a good run in it. I don't know how the game works at all, though. So my first time playing it will probably maybe be tomorrow or like in a few days. I don't know. I always fuck your name up, don't I? Anonymous. He says, nice to see you stream again. Etika, it's Austin. Or just call me Anno. Yeah, I know. I always fuck your name up. He says, my name is difficult. Thanks to you slaying me, I've been working on a trashy mixtape just to roast you. You remember that shit? Coming up on graduation day. Okay, I'm really happy that I grew up with you as an influence. Well, I'm glad to hear it too. I'm a little bit worried about how you'll fit into society since I am one of your influences. But you know what? You can always turn a negative situation into a positive. And hey, it seems like you've done just that, man. Thank you for being in here and always being a frequent supporter. Not only do you support me when you do shit, it always helps out the majority. So thank you. Appreciate that, man. Okay, I'm seeing some people. Me, big boy, 16. I'm 15. 14, 17, 19, 21. 16, 21, 100. Damn, man. All right. Congratulations, dude. You've been living for a century? Nice. Let me see. Resident Evil 7. That's another game I have to play from. F's for Smash. Yes, I do need to play that. PK Rockin' is back in here, and he says, hey, my dude. I know you want to end the stream off soon, so if you're not interested in reading this, I understand completely. What is this, PK? I'll take a little bit of a look. What's this? Let me see. He says, I know you don't want to keep reading them docs for the rest of the stream, so I'm going to keep this brief. Thank you for that. Thank you. I appreciate it. If you ever want to email me, message me, send me something, I'm not saying this because I don't appreciate you, but a lot of the messages, here's the thing, right? I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a pro tip, and I'm not doing this to be a conceited asshole, so don't take me out of context, all right? I'm not saying this to be an asshole. But sometimes the messages you dudes be sending are long as fuck. And like 80% of the message is just like, I love the videos. The content's amazing. I've been watching you for X amount of years. And, you know, I'm a huge fan, supporter, and all this. And, you know, of course, we all appreciate that. You know, anybody that gets praise like that, of course, they would love and appreciate the people that they get that from. Although I don't love you niggas. But anyways, the thing is that it makes it intimidating because now it's like you got to respond to this massive, monumental wall Sina Maria Rosa level post, and it's like, shit, all right, I gotta make sure I read it all in response. So it makes it a little intimidating. But if you guys were, because we know if you're messaging us, right, if you're messaging us as content creators, we know you're hardcore. So maybe keep it brief. Be like, yo, Etika, big fan, but watching you for fucking years. Love your stuff. Anyways, here's the thing. Bam, 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 bam. Business. Bam. That would make it easier. It makes it easier to respond because that way it's like, bam, quick, concise points. Bam, bam, bam. We know you're a fan. We know you love our stuff. We're appreciative of it, but it helps to make it more consumable. In short, make it a TLDR, you know? TLDR that shit. That would make it way easier to respond to anything that you guys have to say. Just saying, you know. Maybe that's not the case with all content creators, but for me personally, that's me. Toon Game is in here. He's saying, hey, Etika, since the party has started, have you heard of the horror game called Bendy and the Ink Machine? No, I have not heard of that, but it sounds kind of interesting. Maybe some Slenderman type shit. Bendy and the Ink Machine. What the fuck is this? Okay, it looks a little bit fucking weird. You know what? I'm going to save this on the side, man. We're going to check it out later on. Another contribution coming in from Nadeshot. He says, on a scale of 1 to 10, what's your favorite number in the alphabet? That statement's kind of throwing me off, man. Where'd you copy pasta that shit from? You think you're fucking funny? Listen, man. If you're gonna leave jokes in the stream box, at least do something a little bit fresh. Put a little bit of a spin or a twist or a zest of lime to that bitch. Don't just leave it as is. But thank you though. I mean, it's a statement that I haven't seen before, but it sounds like something that probably was copy-pasted. On a scale of 1 to 10, what's your favorite number in the alphabet? Is that even possible to answer? Favorite number in the alphabet? No, of course it isn't. Fuck out of here, man. You're trying to confuse me. I'm already thinking about a lot of stuff running a damn stream in the first place. I'm worrying about my hardware, reading comments, and then now I've got the motherfucking copypasta in the chat. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Alex Stefanis, what is this? What is this? What is this video? The nigga is playing Breath of the Wild, bro. And he killed Lunk. Whoa. That nigga Lunk died and he slid down the shit. Alex, this is illegal right here. He's playing the game on some illegal shit. Alright. Yes, never have I ever been in love with a family member. I mean, I'm kind of moving topics a little bit fast, but Jesus. Your favorite number is green? Yeah, it might be actually. Let me see here. Never have I ever made fun of Justin Bieber. Done that. Next. Never have I ever attempted suicide. I've never done that. Hopefully, anybody that ever does, like, you know, if you're in the situation where you would do attempt something like that, I highly advise you guys to talk to someone, you know? You might be surprised. The problems that you're going through, a lot of people might have gone through those very same issues, and they might have some interesting insight that you could use to maybe help benefit yourself, to pull yourself out of that, you know? Like, don't let it consume you to the point where you feel you're the only one suffering. There's a lot of people that go through similar things. Never have I ever been pregnant. I've never been pregnant. Done that. Yeah, I know. So most of you dudes are niggas. Okay. Interesting to know. Never have I ever kissed someone. Okay. Anyone? I saw this! Wow. 29%. But then again, I know. Here's the thing, right? Court Jester Jinx is in here saying, the one time that I stream, that's when you decide to pop up on my notifications. Good to see you again. Yo, listen, my man was streaming before he saw me. Hey, look, isn't my timing impeccable? We started the stream kind of late too, actually. It started at, I think we started at 12 or something. We started at almost like midnight. And yeah, so you know, that's just the standard with me. If you're new here, my streams are always at the ass crack of the middle of the night, you know? So nothing new here. Standard of the Etika World Network. We always gotta be late, boys. Foxerocious saying, bro, I've loved your hype since the Smash 4 days. I'm actually making an EP in the summer, and I'd love for you to intro that shit. If you want a taste of it, here's a sample. I'm seeing Mega Man in that, so it must be some hot shit. You got an EP on the way? Hopefully it ain't lame, man. Listen, if you send me an EP and I listen to that shit, my damn headphones better be on fire by the time it's done, all right? If they ain't on fire, you ain't hearing from me, okay? So I'm gonna let you know. You're gonna hear from me if the shit is real. But yes, I think I'm a little bit bored of this fucking website. What do you guys think? Are we done? Are we done? Yes or no? What do you guys think? Should we move on to the next one? Should we find something else to do? Because I think I'm getting a little bit tired now. I think I might sleep soon, actually. Never have I read it. Never done that. I've never gone in public without a bra. Never done that. I'm a nigga. Never have I... What? Never have I ever strangled a 12-year-old. Why is that so specific? Strangled a 12-year-old. Who wrote this question? I've never done that. What? 25 for on some Homer Simpson type shit. Love Lily 143 from Maryland. What? Strangled a Love Lily. Why exactly a 12-year-old? Not even have you strangled someone. Strangled a fucking 12-year-old. I know, right? It's ridiculous. Never. But I have strangled a 7. Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha. Why am I seeing a bunch of greens? What? No way. Y'all are lying. No, y'all are lying. Y'all never. Wait, what? Sponsors, y'all strangled a nigga? A 12-year-old little nigga? I strangled my cousin. Papa dog, wait a minute. You better be joking. Nigga, am I seeing some damn domestic abuse cases right now? I'm seeing a couple right now. You know the feds are watching, right? Them niggas watch my streams, bro. Y'all be surprised and shit. You know the NSA reads your messages on Facebook. So if you use certain keywords, they get alerted to your message and they usually skim through the contents to see if there's actually terrorist activity. Me and Ben triggered it one time. Me and Ben, I was in a chat with Ben, right? So we were talking about something and then I was like, you know what, man? I want to see if the NSA is going to intercept this message. So then I just started saying, Obama, bomb, assassination, Bin Laden, 9/11, terrorist, Twin Towers and shit. I just said a bunch of Al-Qaeda. I was like listing a bunch of just random phrases. So... So then at one point, Ben was like, wait a minute, my message took a little bit of time to get through to you. And it's like, oh, shit, the message took, he said the message took like 10 minutes to, wait, no, he said it took like 2 minutes to get through. I'm like, wait, oh, what? That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. The NSA intercepted that shit. They were like, wait a minute, what? Oh, man. Gord Jester Jinx is in here saying, bro, I've been watching your shit. And I'm 27, by the way. Old school head. Okay, I see you. Did you forget me already? No, I didn't forget you, bro. I recognize your name, man. You're always in this bitch. You're always donating, bro. By the way, you got to get back on JoJo soon. I just finished season 2, and it's so damn good. Listen, season 2, that's the one that I'm on right now, right? I'm curious about it. I need to know what the fuck the deal is with that nigga Wamu. Nigga Wamu. I love that name, by the way. I think I'm going to name my son Wamu. This is such a catchy, like it's so unorthodox. Like, I've never heard anything like that before. Link 2 says, I strangled my 12-year-old dick. There we go, you know. I should have expected it. The shit was going to happen. You know, a nigga make a reference to his dick being 12 years old and he strangled that shit. You know what? I just strangled my 26-year-old dick before the damn stream started. How about that? How about that? Come meet me outside, nigga. Come meet me outside. Hold on. Let me see. Did I miss another message? Let me see. My nigga, fucking Court Jester Jinx. You stream? How was the stream, by the way, man? What'd you play? Well, I mean, don't donate to tell me again, man. You're spending a lot of money right now. But Link 2, thank you for informing the chat that you... Why is... This is the game on stream. Yo, my nigga Alex Stefanis is going to get my stream shut down. Nintendo don't want none of that leak shit happening here, bro. But I know you won't want to keep reading docs for the rest of the stream, so I'm going to keep this brief. In between your last stream and now, a bunch of shit went down. I turned 19. Bro got a new job with a huge local startup that's getting a lot of traction fast. But by far, the most unfortunate and potent event this month was seeing one of my childhood cats die before my eyes from a stress-induced heart attack in the vet's office. All right, before I talk about this, I'm going to make sure that this is not a Subway joke. Straight fuck me up for a week, but I'm still going to keep going. Well, okay, he's real. Spawn's Discord roast and memes aside, I'm glad to see your black ass back, and I look forward to what you got cooking for this year. I like that terminology you used at the end, man. Cooking, yes. But, sorry to hear about your cat, man. I mean, here's the thing, right? Even though I gave Bombay to Christine, I miss the little nigga a lot. I miss him a lot, you know? So, and I just have a thing for cats now, so... And I've only had a cat for, like, you know, the last few months. And I have a huge, huge attraction to them. So it's like, not like that, by the way. So for you who's losing a cat that you've had as childhood, that's major, man. So I'm sorry to hear about that. We have the Asgore theme intro coming in here, man. Is that the... Duh, duh, duh? Yeah, I know that song. What's going on, man? Thank you for coming through, dude. I'm sorry to hear about your little kitty cat, man. That's really unfortunate, dog. But you know what? Hey, do you have another cat? He said one of my childhood cats died. So he still has other cats, too. It's unfortunate. Like, what are cats' lifespan? They, like, live, like, 15, 20 years? I know one of the oldest cats in the world is, like, 39 years old, human years. That's fucking crazy. Etika is into Nekos? No. I like cats, but never have I been in the hospital. Yeah, I've done that, of course. Never have I been skydiving? Never done that. My nigga JD is in here. He says, is that JD, my nigga JD on Twitter? That dude JD, is that my boy? When are you going to be selling your Joy-Con shirts again? And also, you missed my first donation. Sorry about that, JD. But Joy-Con Boy shirts are going to be going on sale really soon. And I'm working with Teespring to try to see if I can get like a special edition going where it's like a different kind of print or maybe like a different kind of shirt. I want to see. Hopefully it works out. But yes. Keep your eyes open for them Joy-Con Boy shirts. They will be going back on sale. A lot of people have been trying to knock my shit off, but you want to get the official shirt where your money goes towards helping me out and making better content, better streams, better stuff in the future. Trust me, it's going to be going up quite soon. So thank you. If you did already buy a Joy-Con Boy shirt, you know you're right here. You're in my goddamn, you're in my chest right now. Is that my heart? Yeah, you're in my heart right now. So thank you for that, man. Guys, Etika fucks cats? No, I do not. No. I'm not no cat fucker, all right? I love the pool, but not that kind of pool. But all right, dudes, I think, wait a minute, wait, what? What is this question? Never have I ever been to a church and to a gay bar on the same day. Who's done that? They did this because gay is a sin. I wish it wasn't, though.
What kind of comment is this?
I wish it wasn't, though. Wait, what? I do not go to churches.
These comments.
Wait a minute, what? So stupid. What? What does that even mean? Stupid? Stupid? Oh my god. Haven't been to either ever. Church or gay bar. You haven't been to a gay bar, bro? That shit is wavy. I'm playing. Or maybe it is. I don't know. Wait a minute. Don't we have that song, Gay Bar? Like, I remember the Gay Bar, Gay Bar, Gay Bar. That shit is kind of catchy, to be honest. It's an old song, but it's kind of catchy. Etika likes to fist cat assholes. Oh, God. That's, I like to fist some pussy. No, I don't. Don't make these rumors up about me. Never have I ever had a crush on a guy or girl before the age of 12. I've had crushes on girls when I was 12 years old. What the fuck is that? Oh, my shit is fucked up. Luke Bomber's in here saying, fuck the Joy-Con boy shirts. Buy my fresh shirts. Hashtag fresh shirts. No, I'm not buying none of those shits. Yo, are you kidding me, Luke? No. Stop it, Luke. That's never being a design that I ever co-sign, all right? You can go somewhere with that fresh off the motherfucking Subway block-ass shirts. I ain't trying to do none of that shit. I ain't trying to be on a shirt with that Fogel-ass nigga. That nigga done touching kids, man. I ain't trying to be on a shirt with that nigga. Fuck that shit. Especially, it wouldn't even be me in the modern. It'd be me in my older days. So it would look like he's actually fogling me because I was 16 in that goddamn picture. So me being 16 in the picture and on a shirt with Jared and his mouth had milk on it, what the fuck do you think that makes me look like? It's like I was a victim, bro. I'm not trying to... No. Chill. Hold on a second, bro. You finally live stream. Yeah, man. You know, I know it's been a little while. Never have I ever had a... I've done that. It doesn't say had a crush on somebody at the age of 12. Before the age of 12. Wait a minute. Never have I ever had a crush on a guy or girl before the age of 12. When they were 12 or when I was 12? Actually, I'm a little scared to answer this one because one side of that perception is extreme pedophilia. The other side is harmless, you know, crushes. So I don't know. I'm going to assume this is me being 12 and not the person that I had a crush on being 12. How does a nigga have a crush on somebody who's 12 at the age of 26? That's fucked up. That is fucked up. I don't know. I'm not. What the fuck? Why are you on this kind of a website? Then wasn't there just a question that said some crazy shit? You 9 years old? 9 years old answering questions of this degree? Like, come on, bro. I'm 8 and yep. Wait, what? Why you said it like that? Agib na Dugara? What the fuck? Oh, from the Philippines. Oh, okay, that explains that. 8, 9, definitely. Oh, okay. I hope this is the harmless perception of this question, okay? Okay? Because the other side is getting a little bit crazy. Nigga, pedophilic, Nazi, Jewish nigga. Dude, you're going to trigger the Wall Street Journal, man. Don't do it. Can I get a burning Wall Street Journal in the chat, please? Thank you. Never have I ever taken a shower with someone else. I've done that. Bestie, yeah, LOL. With bathing suits on and when I was little with my sister. Don't take this anywhere more than it needs to be, okay? New sponsor by the name of Hugbox. The Hugbox, what's going on, bro? Thank you for coming in. The Hugbox. You know what? As a matter of fact, man, it's been a little while since we bought it in for a group hug, right? You may think this is a little corny, but hey, I'm bringing it in. I'm bringing it in. And by the way, man, you know what? I know there's going to be some of you that look at this as some corny shit. Go ahead. I don't care what you think. I'm the cringe master on YouTube. You can't out-cringe me. You can't make me feel bad for the cringe. Bring it in here, guys. Bring it in. You know what? I'll even do it with Harambe. Harambe loves to have hugs, too. So, you know, bring it in. Let's go. I'm just going to... Come on. Have us a little hug. Wasn't that nice? You know, even though it's over the internet and thousands of people just took it, doesn't it make you feel all nice and warm inside? Just a little bit? Probably one of the only content creators that's ever hugged a nigga on stream. And not even hug niggas. Hug the actual camera. You know, hopefully adds a little, you know, we get a little bit intimate. You want to come on the bed with me? Well, how y'all doing tonight? The
bed in the background adds a new dynamic. It's like, what you thinking about? What you thinking about, nigga?
Star Lee, welcome back to the donation box, saying, what if you moved to a suburb? It'd be a lot less than living in the city. It would be. But I really love the city a lot. My family is here. My mom is here. And people that I care about. Like, you know, I don't have too many real life friends. I mean, I have a lot of real life friends, but the ones that live in the city, you know, not too many. So, you know, I want to remain close to the people that I love and care about. And plus, I just have a fetish for city lights in the middle of the night. Like, it just does something to me, man. I just love it. I mean, to be honest, man, I know I probably shouldn't be doing this, but I need to show you guys. Let me see. Can I show you all? Let me see. Is it possible for me to show you guys? No, I don't think I can show you right now, but I'll be able to probably show you later. Where I'm living, I have a really nice view. The view that I've almost always wanted my whole life of city lights, night sky, high up. Most beautiful thing. Like, it just does something to me when I look at that. That's why I always have images of stuff like that on my computer, because it's just like, those lights just, it's just like, wow. It touches me, man. All right, so, oh no, we're gonna move on to the next question and then we're gonna stop. You have to pay extra to get into etiquette into private. You gotta pay some extra. We gotta give me them extra tokens, nigga. You can't go for free. You gotta pay some more. Why don't you pay some more tokens first, and then we can go to the private room? Yeah, that sponsor message was hilarious. That's actually accurate. You gotta pay some more tokens if you want me in private, big boys. That is so sus. Oh man. Niggas are like, oh shit, that's cool. Does it tickle your boo? You're gonna get swatted if you don't even show a 1 second glimpse. You're gonna get swatted even if you show a 1 second glimpse. Yeah, I know, right? Nigga gets hard off lights. What the fuck? Yo, hey, listen, man. City lights at night? City lights at night is like my, that is my addiction. So I would visit suburbs. Maybe I could live in suburbs for a few months, Starly, but I could never really fully live there. Like, you know, I wouldn't be able to stay there permanently, because that allure of a beautiful city night sky would just be too much for me. Every now and then, even super late night, probably after this live stream, I'm gonna take my bike, because yeah, that's the thing. I also have a cool bike. Let me show you. You know, we're getting a little bit late night. You guys already know. When my streams get a little bit later at night, I usually start sharing some more personal details. I'm gonna share another personal detail with you guys right now. I don't know if you noticed, but I bought a bike a little while ago, actually. It's a folding bike. They call it the Brompton, and it's a bike meant to kind of live in the city with. You know, it's really light, only weighs like 25 pounds. It's super, super light, as you guys can see. And you can use this to kind of live in the city, have a bike that you don't need to lock up outside so niggas don't steal it. And plus, it's convenient because if you're on the train, you don't have to take up a bunch of room with a bike. You just fold this bike up and you're good. Let me show you guys how it folds up real quick. Or unfolds, rather. Let me see. I'm going to show you right now. It's really fast. And just like that, you have your bike unfolded and ready to go, you see? So it's meant to be a real convenience type thing, man, you know? You can drive it. It's a fully functional bike. It's really convenient. It's meant for anybody of any size. It's a nice little accessory to have. And I've been biking out late night, going and seeing the city lights and shit. It's a really, really convenient thing. So I use this all the time. And yeah, just a personal little detail I wanted to share with you guys. What are some people saying? What the fuck is that? It's a bicycle, man. It's a bike. Low-key advertising? No, I'm not advertising. This ain't no sponsorship. This ain't no sellout type shit. Tricycle? No, it's not a tricycle. It's a bicycle, nigga. Those are some tiny wheels. Yeah, the wheels are smaller, but you know, it's meant for convenience. So smaller wheels have some pros and cons. One pro of smaller wheels is the acceleration is really good. So I can go from like zero to top speed in like no time over larger wheels. They don't go as fast as larger wheels, but they still go pretty fucking fast. So, I mean, you're not sacrificing too much speed. I mean, unless you get like the super speedy bikes, then those might be a lot faster than this. But I mean, let me see. Yo, Timothy 5298, you're in here? I met him earlier today when I went to the line with CND in them. I saw that man earlier, man. What's going on, dude? You pressing wait, what? How much did the bike cost? Anyways, Etika, do the Joy-Con, wait a minute, what? These comments are moving a little fast. Let me see. Etika, do the Joy-Con, do the Joy wheels snap off and make two unicycles? No, they fucking don't. No, real clever. No, it's one fucking bicycle. Ha ha, good one. Let me see. Move to Chicago? No, man, I like New York too much.
You a sellout, nigga? Yes, I'm a sellout. Because I showed a bike in my video.
Niggas think I'm doing this for a sponsorship deal, an endorsement deal? That's fucking hilarious. Do nigglets like bread? Nigga stole the bike from somebody? Yes, I actually did steal this bike. Yep, you're right. A nigga stole the bike. That's the way it goes. Wheelchair, bitch. Wheelchair. This ain't no wheelchair. Let me see here. More comments. Etika, I can finally sleep. Oh. All right. You know JonTron? Nah, I wish I did. JonTron's cool as fuck. The handbrakes. All right, here we go. I'm just going to take this back into the living room real quick. Someone asked Etika, do you have a roommate? No, I do not. I live completely by myself. I am completely solo. Hentai with Etika when? Who knows? There's possibility for anything now. Since he ignored it, the bike looks like a Brompton P6R, and it is roughly $1,400. That's on the basic model. Mine is a little bit more robust, because it's a long-term purchase. I use that bike so much, man, and it's good for her physical well-being, too, so I made sure to invest a decent amount of change into it so that it lasts me. You know, I want that bike to be a permanent fixture in my life for a very long time. Fred Endor, saying high-speed, low-drag bike drifting when night on fire. Listen, I don't know if that's a song or not, but that fits the category that I'm using that bike perfectly, man. Perfectly. All right, guys, I need you to do me a favor. I mentioned this earlier in the stream, but, you know, I always get distracted and shit. I need you all to do me a favor, okay? I said this hours ago, or an hour ago, you're not my personal army, but when it comes to making funny-ass shit happen, I think we can do it. All right, what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to load up what I need you guys to help me out with, okay? I'm going to go to Twitter. Hopefully none of that porn that I follow pops up. All right, we're going to go to CND. Actually, no, we're just going to go to my post. All right, so I posted this on Twitter a little while ago when I went to the line with CND and them for the first in line for the Switch thing. It was really cool meeting those guys, and hopefully I'll be able to go back there later on and interact with them a bit more, because they really wanted me to, you know, stay out and chill with them and hang out and stuff, and it was nice being there. So, I mean, they treated me with love, too. Seeing Triforce in real life, Triforce the legend. That nigga in real life, bro, he's so fucking cool. Look at this shit. Me and Triforce looking like some Nintendo goons out here. You see this picture, bro? You see how real that picture is right there? Listen, that boy had the goddamn power glove on, as usual, pointing at them Joy-Con boys. Man, you already know what the deal is. So cool seeing my boy Triforce. And then seeing the one who's taking the torch on. My boy CND. My boy CND. That nigga CND, that's my nigga right there, bro. Yo, dog, anybody try to get at that boy's ass, I'm defending him. He's mine, I own it. That's my boy right there. Hold on a second. You fucking with CND, you fucking with me, all right? We made an alliance, an allegiance. We are on the same page. By the way, Triforce, that's my nigga too. You fuck with my boy Triforce, you getting that ass buzz, all right? I'm just letting you know, man. That's our boy right there. We gotta protect our boys. That nigga's with them boys. We them boys. We are the boys. That nigga's the boy right there. But hold on. The thing is, I'm trying to fuck CND because... Okay, so here's the thing, right? I also posted a picture with CND on Twitter, too. Well, they both got really good reception, man. 1,200 likes here with Triforce's picture. 1,400 likes here with CND. So, thank you all for the love. By the way, I'm not plugging my Twitter unnecessarily. I'm just saying, you know. I'm very glad. Oh, we had a new sponsor, by the way. This new sponsor was by the name of Aqua Leader Jesse. Aqua Leader Jesse, thank you for joining the spawns, boys. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. We have this picture here that I took with CND. Now, this picture has some significance to it. if we go to this video right here, this is CND's, one of his vlogs, you know, the month he's staying for the Switch. This is a vlog that's meant to kind of like show his progress as he's waiting a month to be number one in line to get this thing, right? So here's the thing that's interesting. In this video, you can see that he got himself a Nintendo Switch haircut. If we go back, you see how clean that shit is? You see how clean that shit is, man? That's a clean cut right there. My boy got pieced up real quick. He probably setting an example for my black ass. I should probably be going to the barber too. But you see that? Let me make it full screen. Let me make that 1080p. Very crisp. Very, very crisp. My boy CND, man. So anyways, there was a condition that CND left in this video that rather than me telling you all, I want you all to hear it from the horse's mouth. Let's take a look real quick.
So that happened today.
Let's take a look at this shit. Hold on a second. Let me fast forward a little bit.
I'm a little crazier, aren't I?
He's a little crazy.
Yes, you are. Can you confirm, Lance?
He's a little crazy.
That I'm crazy. Yeah.
My nigga Lance, he's telling it like it is. Triforce, CND, they're psychopaths.
Total craziness. There's actually some symbology. Is that a word? It's symbolic. It's not a word. Yeah, I'll explain that there is something more symbolic and special to me about this, but I'm gonna put this out there.
Okay, he's putting it out there. You hear him?
20,000 likes, which I know is crazy, right? Because the most likes we've ever gotten is about 6,000 on one of these videos or one of these vlogs. So if we can get 20,000, look at
20,000
with this pink lighting, I swear to God, I will get a Switch logo tattoo. Put that out there.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that? The boy is going to get a Switch logo tattoo if he gets 20,000 likes on this video, bro. Hold on a second. I don't know about you dudes, but that's fucking hilarious to me. And the fact that we're already at 16,000, here's the thing. I told the nigga, if this goes through 20,000 likes, you better get that tramp stamp. You better get that tramp stamp right on your fucking back with that Switch logo. Why would he get it there? I don't know. But that would be some funny shit. He didn't agree to those conditions, obviously. He getting a tramp stamp of the Switch logo on his back tattooed. That's a permanent thing right there. That'd be a little crazy. But I mean, look. Lycor. And Lyra's like, Lycor? Please. I mean, I know Lyra's probably fucking with me. You know, that's Lyra's job. Lyra's there to fuck with me any chance that he gets. So, understandably so. But I mean, if there was anything that I would ever ask you guys to like, because I don't ask you to like shit on my own videos. I mean, my videos fucking suck. So why the hell should you like them in the first place? But I mean, I just want to see this nigga get fucked up, to be honest. I mean, I said it in the Twitter post. Out here with official CND, and he needs 5K more likes on this video to get a Switch tattoo, okay? So fuck him up, please. I censored it because he's not, he doesn't curse in his videos. He's very professional with it. So I'm not a professional, but I wanted to at least give him a little bit of respect and leeway in that position since he's all esports and shit. So I was like, hey, F him up, please. And, you know, so there's some good progress made right there. If you really want to do me a favor, if you ever wanted to do your boy Etika a favor, I don't ask for too many favors, but if I want to do me a favor, it would be fucking hilarious if you were able to get CND the 20,000 likes on this video so that boy can get his damn tramp stamps Nintendo Switch tattoo. That would be so perfect. So I'm going to put that video in the chat. Could you guys go do that for me, please? I would be eternally grateful, and so would he. So would he. That would be the funniest thing ever, man. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to put it a little bit in the sponsors, too. Do your part and like it, you fuck. Listen, man. Everyone's like, oh, Etika, you're Lycoring out of nowhere? Listen, I'm not even Lycoring for my own videos. I'm Lycoring because this nigga's going to get a fucking tattoo. I'll be able to record that shit. I'll be able to actually fuck with him while he's getting it. That would be the funniest thing, wouldn't it? The nigga comes to New York to get a Switch, and he leaves with a whole lot more than just a Switch. The nigga leaves with a permanent Switch. So, hey, if you guys are down for it, man. Etika, dude, you're alive. Yes, I am alive, man. I've come back. This is the longest stress test of a stream that I've ever done, but... You know me, I always get caught up in shit like this. That's what we're trying to say. Etika, you haven't liked the video. Like it yourself and help your cause. Oh, I never liked the video. Whoops. How am I going to ask you dudes to like it when I haven't even liked it myself? Hold on a second. There we go. Let's see here. We're doing pretty good, man. We got 16,000. Damn. 16,000. We already went up by like 400 likes. Good shit, man. Thank you spread the message so this nigga can get his tramp stamp. I'm playing. It's not a tramp stamp. I'm saying that yo guys are really gonna make him get a tramp stamp. No, I'm playing. But it'll be funny as hell if this actually worked out, man. So I mean, like the video, show him some love. Of course, CND, he's my boy. Like, I fucking love this dude. But I mean, hey, the tattoo, he put the conditions out there. I just want to make sure that this shit happens, because it seems like his audience gave him all the likes that they could muster up. Maybe we can add a little bit more. Maybe we can add the Etika effect. When I was at the event and I was there, I saw the thing and I was like, wait a minute, 20,000 likes and you don't get the tattoo? And he was like, yeah. And I was like, he was like, no, yes. Oh man, he could always cover it up with another tattoo though. How are you gonna cover up a Nintendo Switch tattoo? Come on, bro. Etika, check out Hangouts for Zelda. I'll check it out later on, Alex. But yeah, man. Okay, so hopefully this works out. Maybe we can get it to... All right, already another 100 likes added in. So thank you guys very much for adding likes to that. I added my own like, so now hopefully we can see some results. I would love to see this nigga get a tattoo. Double Eyes Charge just slid in with $10 saying, did you meet Gabe? Yeah, I met that nigga Gabe. I met him. That's all I'm going to say. I don't want to spoil what happens in the video. You're just going to have to tune into CND's video tomorrow to find out what the hell went down when I showed up there. And by the way, guys, tomorrow, will there be a video from me? Because we're pretty much going to end the stream now. You guys have endured my bullshit for long enough. One thing I will definitely say, though, is that it's been an amazingly fun, hilarious, wild experience with you guys tonight. And we didn't even really do too much. I didn't want to wild out or go crazy or check out stuff too much, because I figured it would just be more relaxed, laid back. We're just doing a stress test. Stress test worked out great. Stream quality is absolute. Mwah! So, I ain't worried about nothing. Nigga ain't worried about nothing. We're good. In terms of regular content, you're probably asking, when are we going to see you again in a stream? I don't know. Streams are still going to be unannounced for the most part, but you're going to get streams of different variations now. Now, here's one thing. I've always said that I don't like doing games too much on stream because they polarize the audience, but as long as I keep up my chill streams, here's the thing, right? Like, some of you guys, if you saw me playing a certain game right now, you wouldn't want to watch it because it's like, oh, okay, we're not interested. But if I played something that was on a schedule, like, oh, Etika's going to play this on this day, that on that day, and he's just going to have still random chill streams where I'd wild out and do crazy shit with you guys or look up what's new and get into trouble, then, I mean... those are the streams that you guys usually stick around for anyways, right? So if as long as I still do those and I still do the gaming streams, that'd be cool. Because I really do want to play a lot of games with you guys. There's a lot of titles, heavy hitters out there. And plus, I made a couple of investments on my own part in order to get back gaming. And I mean, I can't waste these. I mean, look what I bought after all. I mean, come on now. How your boy gonna waste what he bought here? How your boy gonna waste this? Your boy bought himself a PlayStation 4 Pro, and you guys, I think you all know, this is my PlayStation 4 Pro, I bought it myself. I think you guys know that there's a patch coming that's going to allow you to increase the frame rate of the games by choice, or you can increase the resolution if you want to. So that's an update I've been sitting down waiting for. I got a couple of games on here that I would really love to play with you guys. So we're still going to have our wilding out streams. Those aren't going anywhere. Those will definitely be around still, because too many game streams and I think I'll get bored. Videos are also going to be back full throttle, and I got some shit planned for you guys, of course. News videos, that's standard. Ain't going nowhere. But maybe we can get back into some of those other wild ideas that I've had that I wasn't able to execute because my head wasn't all there. So, you know, we got a little bit of planning going on here, man. And, you know, I'll also be able to give some of you niggas some work in Street Fighter if you need me to. I got my psycho waifu, Jordy Han. Y'all niggas don't know what the deal is, all right? I'm just letting you know. Shizzy, I'm coming for that ass. Double Eyes charged back in saying, I did a Shooting Stars meme of Gabe. It would be awesome if you could check it out. My YouTube channel is the same name. Double Eyes, I'm probably not going to be able to check it out this stream. I'm pretty much done at this point, but I will. But I remember for later. All right, let me see. Let me just look it up. Is this you? He did a Shooting Stars video for Gabe. Gabe Shooting Stars. All right, cool. I got you saved up. But all right, man. You know, okay, so thank you guys for the likes on that video. Should be interesting. And by the way, just to see what's going on Twitter, let me see what you boys are saying to me right now, man. Where my boys at? Where my boy? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is this? My Twitter is always gone. What the hell? All right, I don't know. My Twitter seems a little bit crazy right now. We have very nice angle right there. These shirts are never going to be done, so please don't ever ask me about these again. Glad to see my boy Etika back streaming. Hey, hashtag NSN, NBN, NTN, NFSN. Is that a hashtag that we can use? Would you dudes even remember that? Hashtag NSN, NBN, NTN, NFSN. It's not too bad. I mean, now that I think about it, I think I can memorize this. It's just a lot of N's. N snitch N, N bitch N, N twitch N, NFSN, fake switch N. Okay, so you know, that's not too bad. I think I can remember that, man. That hashtag is going to be, that's going to be a trademark. We might as well change the slogan from that to just that, because it's like, that way we can say it and people don't know what we mean, but we know what we mean, and that's where the fun is. It's kind of like an inside joke, the hashtag, and people, new people will be like, what the fuck is that? What does that mean? Why do people keep saying that? All I asked was why there's so much profanity, and you just see people spam the hashtag. That'd be fucking hilarious. Yo, man, let me see. Oh, shit, we have Grave Paladin here. What's going on, Grave? Yo, a lot of older names that I haven't seen in a while coming through. Even at work, I caught this stream. I feel like that's an accomplishment. Look, any stream that you catch that's unannounced is a fucking accomplishment, all right? It's not like, you know, these things have any foreshadowing. It's literally just whenever I feel up for it, and I finally had finished my hardware settings and my software and getting everything set up, so, you know. And I also changed a couple of things in the stream too, so it took a little time, but thankfully you were here for it. But then again, Grave, I remember you being a dedicated motherfucking soldier on here, so you would have caught it anyways, I think. You know, you get an achievement for that, though. You get an achievement. That hashtag is clean right there, though, man. Glad to see you back, my boy. Thank you, man. Yo, dude, I'm being serious. Check your banner in your latest YouTube video. Are you okay, my boy? What banner? What YouTube video? Yo, Etika, hit me up with that DM. I'll help you with the custom firmware for that good leak fund. Oh, no. Listen, I'm not trying to pull no illegal. Isn't the Wii U dead? No, thank you, man. No, thank you. Yo, Mavera, once again coming through. Like, come on, bro. Mavera, yo, thank you to everybody that donated such crazy love. Mavera, that's a motherfucking regular. Like, you already know what the deal is. I'm not sure if you're still around, Mavera, but you're a psychopath, and you got your damn shot, all right? You got your goddamn shot. Are you happy? Are you happy? Saying, do it, you bitch. Come on now. Remember when you said you finished Awakening before Fates came out? Also, eat your nutsack sandwich. Yeah, I know. I got a lot of claims that I got to do. I got a lot of claims I got to do. Niggas gave me money and then bam. Like, hey, that's what I'm saying. Listen, man, I've said this before and I'll say it again. Wait a minute. Lyra Paradox says, nigga, I swear to God, if you don't finish Final Fantasy 15 on stream, I will personally come to New York and unbuckle my Texan ass belt and beat your black ass. God, that's fucking horrible. You're from Texas? No wonder. Listen, why don't you stay that ass in Texas, Lyra? Listen, you don't want me to come over there. How about that? I was just in Texas. I should have found your ass. Talking about you going to beat me with a belt, with a Texas belt. How about I show you a Texas steak? I'll show you a Texas steak. I'll slap you in the face with that shit. I swear to God, if you don't finish Fire 15 on stream, I'll come to New York personally and unbuckle my Texan ass belt and beat your black ass. Yeah, real cute. Real cute, Lyra. I'd like to see you try. Book that ticket right now. Let's see what happens. Who you fitting to try? Let's see. We have TSO coming through. TS0 coming through with that. Spawns love. TS0 40 Hybrid. Welcome to the group, my boy. Thank you very much. Now you can join the likes of Lyra on the bullshit squad. Hopefully you appreciate it. Tell Papa Dog Sucker, fuck you. Hold on. Let me see what else is going on in here. Yeah, ain't. What you mean, yeah, ain't? Bring that ass here, Lyra. Get that ticket. Etika, Obi-Wan plays is committing suicide in front of his son. What? What? The nigga committed. No. Hold on. Don't get me fucked up out here. Come on now, y'all are wildin'. The nigga committed suicide. Wait. You must be fucking with me, Etika. Obi-Wan is committing suicide in front of his son. Fuck. He deleted the stream. What? Do you know how crazy that sentence sounds? What? Listen, that is so fucking ridiculous. I can't even take it seriously, bro. Oh, Poppy. Another video from Poppy. What the fuck is this girl saying now? What the fuck?
So many people have asked me if I'm in a cult. I'm not in a cult. Many people have asked me if Titanic Sinclair is a cult leader. Titanic Sinclair is not a cult leader. We do not believe in cults. Say it with me.
I do not believe in cults. I'm not in a cult. I'm not in a cult.
Say it again.
Okay. I'm not in a cult.
I'm not in a cult.
I'm not in a cult. What the fuck? What is going on with this YouTube? What network manages this motherfucking YouTube channel? What network is Poppy in? I mean, she's a cutie, but she's into some shit. She's into some fucking shit. my boy's back. Nice one.
What?
My boy asked her? Yo! This nigga is wildin' out. Asked her with the $100 donation. Joining the Buck Boys. Joining the Buck Boys. Who else was in the Buck Boys this stream? Cause the Buck Boys, if you don't know what the Buck Boys are, that's a squad right there. A squad of niggas. What? Nigga. Bro, that is, oh wow. Aster back at it again, man. Back at it again with the crazy fucking donations. Wow, man. Wait a minute. Who else donated? Someone else donated a lot of money. A lot of people donated a lot of money today. Wait, what the fuck? Whoa, hold on a second. We have Mavera who donated. Okay, hold on a second. I gotta look at this right now. Here are all the donators that came through. Jesus Christ. We have Mavera, who came through with $110. Le Salty Hunter with $100. Luke Bomber with $90. Darkness Cosmic with $70. Dude Wyatt, $50. Burnt Salmon, $50. Major love coming in the donation box. Thank you guys so much. Aster, wow, man. He's saying, and all he said is, my boy is back. Aster, I should be seeing that for you, nigga. My boy is back. And you didn't even troll me in that donation. You know what, Aster? I took a shot. I don't know if you were here earlier, bro. I took a shot of this murderous, suicidal Devil Springs vodka. I'm gonna take one more shot for you, Aster. One more shot for my boy. Damn, man. Once again, man, if you're new, these are supporters who have been around, dudes who have been supporting, been showing love, always in the stream, you know, helping people out, coming through. These dudes have been there, man. And I want to show them a big thank you. I appreciate your presence, man. It's cool. People are like, oh, no, don't take it. Hey, listen, I got to do this as a sign of respect, a sign of thanks for so much love coming through. These are guys that always do this. But I don't want them to feel as if the impact of their donation is minimal. I mean, like, I watch other streamers, right? And when somebody donates, somebody can donate $50 to some of these other streamers. KYH9 is in here, too. Give me a second, by the way, dog. He said something about ghosts, so he's talking about dead people. I'm dead. Stream. And I haven't streamed in a while. Ha ha. I'll see your joke. I'll see your corny-ass joke in a minute, KY, okay? Hold it for a second. I have an essential moment. But, you know, hey, I see a lot of how many? I mean, okay, I'm not trying to throw shade, but I'm going to tell you all some real shit right now, okay? Are you all ready to hear some real shit? I don't really watch other streamers, man. The other streamers that I watch are very minimal because I feel as if it's hard sometimes for me to get entertained watching other streamers. I mean, and I don't know why per se, but one thing I'll say that I don't like the other streamers do, whenever they get a crazy donation, let's just say somebody donates like $50 to them, which is a lot of fucking money. That's half a buck right there. Well, I mean, I say 50, a buck is 100, you know, but slang terms. Anyways, somebody could donate $50 to a streamer. What's a streamer going to say? Usually a streamer is like, oh, yo, thank you, man. Appreciate that. Anyways, on to the game. It's like, you know, I just, for me, a nigga that was living in a homeless shelter that grew up with not a lot of money in his pocket, going through some hard times financially, had some crazy shit going on in his life. You know, I've been in the gutter, bro. I've lived and rolled around in the gutter. I'm still working to get myself up there, but you know, you're talking to somebody, you're looking at somebody who's seen hard times. Now, we've all seen hard times, right? Although the hard times that we suffer are nothing compared to other people have to go through, like people in Syria and such. Like, they would trade our hard times around easily, you know what I mean? But I want to show appreciation for this shit. Even if you niggas have this false conception that I'm an alcoholic, I mean, I don't really give a fuck. Chaos is my fortitude. It's kind of what I like anyway, so you know, it's whatever. It's all in good fun for me, anyways. I'm going to take this shot. Okay, more Devil Springs. Let's do some crazy shit. My hair looks so fucked up. I gotta get a haircut. I gotta get this trimmed up, shaped up. Every time I'm about to take a shot, I want y'all to hit me up with that hashtag. Hashtag NBN, NSN, NTN, NFSN. Alright, let's go. Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Let's do it. Oh, I shouldn't smell it. No, don't smell it. You got this, Daz. You got this. You got this, Daz. It's nothing. All right, we're good. Oh, Aster, that's for you, bro. Aster Mavera, that's for you. Aster Mavera, that's for you, okay?
My dick!
No.
My dick!
Double... Oh, no. Double eyes charged with a $50 donation saying, hey, thanks for checking out my video. Please let me know what you think. I can't do another shot of that shit. Sorry, Aster. I can't do another shot of that shit. Oh, no. I gotta find Bombay. If I'm gonna do shots, I gotta do Bombay. I can't do that shit no more. That is some crazy fucking strong alcohol right there. Oh, man. Here we go again. Yo, hashtag... NSN, NBN, NTN, NFSN. It's okay. I think I can recite it now. I think I memorized it. Double I. I'm sorry I wasn't able to check it out on the stream, but I'm gonna watch it as soon as the stream is done. I'm just ready to end it now because I know a lot of niggas have sleep that they need to be doing. Ugh. Hashtag NBN, NSN, NTN, NFSN. I got it. I remember it now. All right, I'll be able to recite it now. NBN, NSN, NTN, NFSN. NBN, NSN, NTN, NFSN. I got it. There we go. NBN, NSN, NTN, NFSN. We got it. I got it. All right. Flair Games saying, my boy is back. Welcome back, Etika. Thanks, man. Flair, I appreciate that, dude. I love those stars that you're throwing on board, too, man. You hit me with a little bit of that, that little bit of that stardust right there. I see you out here, man. What's going on? Thank you for that love. Double eyes. Thank you once again, man. KYH9, let's get to your bitch-ass message. The nigga said, I didn't know Ghost could stream. Ha ha. That's a good one. Please let me know. Wait, no. He says, how's the new apartment? It looks comfy. We just a stability test. Yeah, we're a stability test for now. One that's about to come to a close. The new apartment itself is great. The thing is a lot of people love visiting me now, so I have friends coming through all the time. It's really fun. I'm glad that I'm able to, you know, do so. It's expensive. It's very difficult to maintain, but I'm not scared. I'm confident. I feel good. I feel comfortable. I know I'll be able to take it on as long as my boys are with me. As long as them boys are here with me, y'all are there. You know, like, and that's another thing. The donations that you guys give, the support you give. Trust me, I don't know what you dude's perception is. Maybe some of you think I'm balling out, got money in the bank. New York is expensive. You want to hear something crazy? Remember in my last apartment, right? I told you all the rent there was expensive as fuck. I never told you the exact number. My current rent is 3 times what my last rent was. And that rent itself was expensive. I'm spending triple that now. Yeah. So trust me, any money that I had on the side, guess where it went? Because when you move into a new apartment, you pay first month rent, security, and broker fee. So you're paying three ways. That's pretty much 9 times the rent that I paid in my last place. Trust me when I say, a lot of my savings. But hey, that's life. What are you gonna do? You spend money to make money. That's the way it goes. You know what I mean? So you don't get down about it or whatever. You don't get sad about it. It's like, that's the way it is. And hey, you just keep that chin up, stiff upper lip, and you move onward, man. You work hard. We all work hard. Let's keep working hard. Let's keep playing even harder, you know? We got to enjoy the good times. I'm glad that I'm even able to make a move like this in the first place, you know? I'm glad I'm able to do so for the well-being of my mental health, my physical health, and my YouTube channel, my career. I'm glad that I'm here with you boys. And trust me, this is going to be the start of many memories. Like I said, I have a fucking second camera that was supposed to be working. It's supposed to be a second angle. But, you know, it wants to fuck up on me, so I'm going to have to spend some time trying to work on this. Usually, it would be a second angle right there, as you guys can see, but it's frozen, so I got to figure out why that didn't work. But, you know, I'm working here. I'm trying to really make this shit come through in a big way. All I got to do is, you know, I just got to fine-tune something. So trust me, any money that I get, any money that I had, has been used for the well-being of this channel and getting things on board with that shit, you know? So I'm working out here, dudes. I really am. But anyways, with that, I think I'm going to pretty much end the stream now. You know, I was hoping I'd be able to get 2 switches, but I mean, we'll see what happens. You know, I'm trying to see if the budget is there for it or not. But, you know, it's all good. Either way, as a content creator, you know, it'll be beneficial. But I'm going to work it out. I'll see what happens, man. I'm just glad to be able to be in this position, you know. But one thing I do want to say is that, I'll save this for the actual full stream. All right, guys. Once more, thank you to all the contributors throughout this stream. I gotta shout out all the guys that came through with donation love. I gotta give big thank yous to these dudes, man. Hold on a second. Let me refresh it from today. Fuck, why is this not working? Okay, here we go. Mavera, The Salty Hunter, Aster, Luke Bomber, Double Eyes, Charge, Darkness Cosmic. We have Burn Salmon, The Dude Wyatt, Chuggabong, Roy Bombay. Joseph, the best Joe star, PK Rockin', Eric G, Court, Jester Jinx, Gris, Legion 781, ZM Madness, JD, Fallen Child Kara, Star Lee, Spawn Wave, Anonymous, Larry Pie, BDG, KYH9, Bigfoot Luke, Smashing Emeralds, John, that's a lot of fucking donators, shit! Johnny Vancer, Austin Ion, Waffles LMH, Smashologist, Neon Blaze, Lederhosen Pants, Smashboy 64, Jemmy, Lady Ziodine, Dirk925, ABHD, Cold Ramen 801, Thug Yoshi, Brando the Manio, Ayo Slogan, Ashinte, Ramona Stars, Ibuki, Flares Games, Avaski 14, Reckless Yuki, that's my nigga, Retro Manny, Demifiend DXE, yo, Retro, what's up, bro? Nayshot, Ariel, we have Ismail Hamilton, For My Sanity, Runner Guitar, Fox Ferocious, Etika Nigger Faggot Network, Endebuka, Silver Absol, Aurora, Wandering Plasma King, and there's a lot of fucking donators. Are you kidding me? How long is this list? It's fucking long! Okay, let me just finish. James Villers, Richie, Wonderbot, Deoxys 101, Megastones, Justin Amoy, NW Player 123, Frisk, Alex 42, Nig, Grave Paladin, Gimme the Sook, Fred Nodor, Railgun Ray, Jay Martinez, 760, Tune Game, and Nest Quick. Big thank you to all you guys. Big thank you to all you boys in that chat. Big Gus 16, Saru, Soft and Wet, the Salty Run Back, Lederhosen Pants is in here. I see you in that box. I see you in that donation box. Travis Chu, X Kilo 147, Kaizo Rain Vlog, Carson Eads, Omar, Nehru, Etika Nigger Faggot Network. I see you out here. Capice, Dan Damers, Dozuken, Nehru, again, we have Snipman, Tyler the Nerd, Murphinator, Noah Carter, TuneLink X, Ikisar, Lightning Beats, all you boys, man, Soft and Wet, nice name, Jareli Sparks, High Voltage, Honk Honk Herman, Lyra Parra, fuck Lyra Parra, nah, I'm playing Lyra, you know I love you, thank you to all you boys. And then we have in the sponsor group, because, you know, I got to acknowledge them too. My sponsors. He won't look in here. Shut up, Papa Dog. You know what? As a matter of fact, why don't you shut that ass up real quick? You know what? I'm putting you in a timeout. Get your ass out of here. Don't forget to message me about the PAX tickets. For my sanity, yeah, I'm going to message you, bro. Thank you for that. We have Sunscreen, the Asgore intro, Raji Raj, Lady Zyodyne, Lyra Paradox, what's up? My boys are in here. Aster, yo, what up, man? Thank you for that beastly-ass contribution, man. Like, I still can't believe you dudes donated that much during a test. You couldn't wait till a full stream. We have Luminary Tart, Aqua Leader Jesse, Waffles LMH, and Alex Stefanis. I'll read you out again, bro. Grave Paladin, man. Sunscreen, Waffles again. Yo, all these boys, man. Clone 72400, man. The Luke Bomber. That's my fresh shirts. Fuck that. None of those shirts are being made, man. Speaking of shirts, though, if you want a shirt that's actually like good, I'm going to be doing my Joy-Con boy shirts again very, very soon. So stay on the lookout for that if you really want it. My man Retro Manny saying you missed my donation, dude. I'm sorry I missed it, Retro. I wish I could run back, but the shit is literally impossible. I can't run it back any further. If you look at this thing, right, it tells you where your donations come in and shit. I can't even see it. It's not even popping up here. Yeah, look, you see, it doesn't take me back that far. Or does it? Okay, now it wants to suddenly. What the fuck? Where's Retro Manny's at? And we have Flaze Lorky coming through with the Spawns Love, man. What's up, bro? Thank you for that. New sponsors have been on deck the entire fucking stream. The love is real on all fronts, man. I'm glad you guys are willing to move forward with me, even though I had a lot of technical and, you know, other kinds of stuff going on with me in this transitional period. But thankfully, you're here at the end of the road of this transition. I'm ready to move forward, man. It sounds like I just got a sex change. Skibobbin is in here saying, glad you're back, sir. Very happy to see that you're all good. I'm glad that I'm all good, too. Had to make certain decisions to ensure that I was mentally intact by the end of this all. But hey, we both, you know, we all move on. We all move on, right? Hold on a second. I'm trying to find my man. Retro Man, he says, missed your ass, my dude. Looking forward to seeing you walling out. Or rather, wiling out, I think is what he meant. With news coverage and all that. Switch niggas out here. Hashtag, or rather, no hashtag, Joy-Con boys. Thank you for that, man. It's about to get real lit in here, all right? I told you all I got plans. The shit is about to go down. And I said, that is the last hiatus that you will be seeing of my black ass. You're going to be seeing me in full effect. No schedule still. No plans in terms of, you know, stream layout and stuff still. But hey, you'll see what happens. You'll see. Hold on a second. Let me see if there's anything else that goes on Twitter here. Because I don't want to spend too much more time. It's getting a little bit late night, man. Might be a little bit sexy time for y'all niggas. You know what I mean? What the fuck is this? Who? Why would you do it? What is this? Nigga, give me a silver high top. What the fuck? I don't get it, but okay. Let me see. What else is going on here? Anything else interesting? Whoa. Yeah. Where can I find this figurine? Is that Super Sonico? Nice. And now I know I'm going to get a huge influx of porn on my damn Twitter timeline now. So, someone screen cap this. Someone screen cap this shit. They said, that's all, folks. Niggas just fucking laced himself up. Nice one. That's actually a good image right there. I like that one. I'm going to save that. No, but overall, I hope that you all leave here and you feel good. You know, I'm glad to do so. There's a lot of you dudes in here, 2,000 of you, I think. I'm just glad that, you know, you're all enjoying yourselves and having a good time. That's all, you know. Thank you all for leaving the likes on CND's video, by the way. I really want to see him get that tattoo, so I do appreciate that. Hold on a second. Anything else going on here? I know, I keep looking. I know, I should have let you guys go by now, but I just was so curious as to what you do send me on Twitter, so. Be them boys, man. Yes. Okay, I think we're pretty much done now. All right, guys. That is basically it from me. I am signing out. Oh, my God. I saw a bunch of porn on my Twitter timeline just now. This is why I can't scroll through. There's always going to be some crazy shit on my timeline. But all right, man. I'm going to see you guys later on. It was a fun stream. Thank you all for tuning in. Stay on alert for your boy, man. There might be some other shit that I do maybe tomorrow. We'll see. We'll see. No promises. No plans. We'll work it out the way that it works out. Look forward to videos, though, at some point or another. I don't know. I'll see you dudes later. Thank you again. Take care of yourselves. And, of course, as usual, please have yourselves a damn good one. Peace. I'm going to go to fuck to bed. Yeah.